What a beautiful day it is. One might say, what a great day it is to be an egg. Doesn't it just bring a smile on your face? Doesn't it just make your yumps wide? Doesn't it just make you want to rave? Isn't it? Aren't we truly blessed to be an egg? What a truly great day it is to be an egg. God, it brings a smile. It puts a smile on my face. Good afternoon, Twitch chat. It's your favorite streamer, Tectone, here once again to bring you guys another banger fucking stream. And also, before we get started, first things first, get this out of the way. Don't look at my goddamn cube.
It's been a year in this community. I'm glad I decided to spend my last $5 here a year ago. I love this community so much, and I finally got the alien looking egg now for the rainbow one. Let's go.
Congrats, man. Through the 12 months, 1 year, Grim Ghost, as well as Grantcher Noob, thank you for the subs. And to all new folks, welcome to the stream. I hope you guys truly enjoy your stay. We have a lot of big content for today. I'm going to let you guys decide what it is that we do later. We have a lot of options. But just know, I appreciate the hell out of all you guys being here today. I had a wonderful day. I spent the day with my beautiful wife, and it was just a good, wholesome, nice time. And I also recorded another Tech Talk video that should be posted in the next couple days. And tomorrow, we have a new Noodle Shop video going live, which I can't wait for all you guys to enjoy. It's going to be a tier list video, which I'm stoked as fuck about. Have you played Summoner's War in the past few years? No, besides sponsorship. I had a wonderful day. I also got to see my father, which was very nice. Yeah, also to all you guys subbing, Sotarnicus, thank you. Moonlight, Crimson, thank you for the sub as well. And also a whole bunch of new follows. Welcome everybody to the stream. I'm just feeling very grateful. Very just happy to be alive, feeling very welcome by everybody. YouTube's doing great, Twitch is doing great, career's going great, friendships are going great. And you know, it was rough for a bit, but it feels like, you know, things are going back in the good direction. I got some multivitamins again, which I feel really good about. I went to my favorite restaurant in Austin, Texas, the sushi place I always go to. Very nice. Went to Best Buy. I bought a Samsung watch to monitor my heart rate. and my pressure, or my pulse, which I'm really happy about. Why not Apple Watch? Because I don't want to use that shit. The fuck? Allegiance Gaming. Yo, what's up, dude? I see your TikToks lately. Yo. Dude. Sorry. Still have a little bit of irrational anxiety that I'm going to work through for like the first like 10 minutes of stream. Just because today was so wonderful, I always think, well, it's all downhill from here. It is all downhill from here. Hey, Mizkit Frog, Strix Knives, good to see you, man. Look at that, another refugee. Always happy to see the refugees in my chat, dude, while y'all's, y'all's home got vacated, huh? Oh, God. Yo. I won't say anything. It's fine. 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 Here, guys. Here. Hey, to all you refugees, come on. Come on. Bring it in. Come on. Oh, I fucking love you guys. I'm so glad you guys are here. Oh, bring it in, dude. Bring it in. Oh, you guys... Oh, what is that? Oh, sorry. I used to work at Blizzard. Dude, you guys smell great. So glad to have you guys here. Welcome, refugees.
You don't get my prime proposal.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. What the fuck?
Glad you're having an amazing
I know,
vacation.
Dude, I know. So, I was talking to my offline chat yesterday, and...
Whole channel got and... You both tech things here too, I guess.
And I will admit, I looked at a little bit of analytics from yesterday. Turns out, you guys really like browsing TikTok. So, I optimize my algorithm a little bit more, and maybe we continue to optimize our algorithm a little bit more to be good for our chat, as well as, you know, myself. Could be cool. Could be fun. Or we can do everybody's favorite, and we can go play Genshin Impact. Yes, dude! Yes, dude! Yes! Then, fuck off! Dude, all right. This comment is going to go completely anonymous. But what is... Bro, what is this? Impact! Yeah! I'm not playing that. So, I was... As you guys know, I was a psych major for a very long time. I did study the human mind and all that shit. I'm not claiming to be any type of, like, psychological mastermind like anybody else pretends to be, so that way they can have a platform on Twitch whenever drama happens. But I will say this. I need to warn you guys about anybody who says anything along the lines of this. I'm not going to apologize for caring about you too much. I'm not going to apologize for being your friend. I'm not going to apologize for being there when no one else would. I'm not going to apologize for insert good thing here. Do you want to know why? Because why the fuck would anybody ever say, apologize for being my friend? Apologize for being there for me. Apologize for doing a good thing. Nobody would fucking ask that. And if you don't realize that when people tell you things along the lines of that, just know that you are being emotionally manipulated by them trying to virtue signal and trying to put themselves on a pedestal. That way you rethink the action that you are taking towards them because they want to trick you into thinking, I did nothing wrong. And it is a pathetic, weak-minded attempt at emotional manipulation. And just please be aware of that because it's very, very, very common. It's very, very, very common. It's very common. Thanks, Techie. You're welcome. It's just cringe. It's just cringe. Did that happen? I will say no further things on the topic. But it's just something that I see a lot of people dealing with, and it's very cringe. Did something happen? Or is it about the... No. This is just something that I was thinking about in my head. Just something that I was merely thinking about. More Doctor Stone happening this year? Ooh! Yay! What a great time to be an egg, dude! Doctor Stone, yay! People get up their own ass about not apologizing in general are irritatingly. Okay, nice grammar. Let's fucking go! Dude. I'm not going to apologize. I'm not going to apologize for subscribing to twitch.tv/Tectone. True. I'm not going to apologize for following you. I'm not going to apologize for gifting you 100 subs. I'm not going to apologize for Twitch priming. Bitch, when the fuck would I ask for an apology for that? When the fuck would I ever ask an apology for that? Is Emmy in the new noodle shop? Just wondering since she wasn't in the pick with you and Rich. Yes, she is. Emmy's in the next episode of Noodle Shop. Actually, in fact, the next episode is actually all about Emmy. I'm not going to apologize for tier 3 subbing. I know. Also, yo, Brendan, Dr. Hopslot, Nathan Zoldick, Amir, Gamer Knight.
God damn, it's been 1 year already. I don't know if I'm a sick freak for liking this Emmy group so much, but sheesh, would you be here? I won't apologize for being a freak either.
Dude, thank you for subbing. Thank you. Give me the cube? Fuck no, dude. What is that cube with lights behind you? Bro, chat, stop fucking looking at my cube. Okay? Fucking stop. Huh? Yo.
I'm not gonna apologize for giving bits.
Yeah, I know, dude. Naga Kuga new creators model? Really? Also, dude. Salami into Lick L is actually super hot. Like, actually, dude, that shit is super hot.
So do.
That should not be allowed. That should not be allowed on Twitch. It really shouldn't, dude. That is way too much. Oh my god. I'm not going to apologize. Wait, huh? I'm not. Huh? What is that? I'm not going to apologize for looking at the cube. Okay, well, you should. It's not yours to look at. Where'd you get the cube from? Don't worry about it, dude. I'll talk more about it when I'm sponsored, of course. Okay, so Hypercube, if you want to reach out to me, I will hook y'all up. For real, though, what's that cube? Chat, stop talking about my fucking cube, man! Stop! Hey, Techie, nice cube. Relax, okay? Relax. All right. What up with that cock? Nothing, bro. Nothing. Let's take a good look at my chat. Let's see what they're doing. I have no idea what the fuck you just said, bro. I have no idea.
Apologize for liking your cube.
Did he move? Why the background look different? No, I'm just in my room now. Although I might sell this house. I might. We'll see. I think a different house would be Pog. Watch this video. What is it? Okay, I'll watch that later. Sure, surely I'll watch it later. The cube? Chat, stop linking the cube, you fuckers. I'm not sponsored yet. You seen this yet, Tech? Send in Discord that you'd enjoy. UrbanDictionary.com, defined term Tectone. Tectone, someone who makes 10 times more money than people who keep trying to cancel him for no reason. Man, I want to be a Tectone. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. That is actually fucking hilarious. And I will also say this. 10 times is a little bit low. I think we should probably change that to like 25 to 30 times. Just for sake of clarity, okay? It's very, very, very important that they know this. I flew my first plane yesterday. It was scary as fuck. Yeah, Dio's, why don't you fly over that statue that you said you were gonna give to me about a year ago? Why don't you go ahead and fly that shit over? Bro, play Genshin. I'm begging on my knees. Dick limp as fuck, because no Genshin content for you. Please, God, I'm begging. No. Dude, there's nothing. There's nothing, bro. There's nothing. Bro, go watch Enviosity, man. Enjoy that. Go watch Envy, man. Okay? Shit. Or you could watch M-Test. Okay? Dude, do you see that Envy was being canceled for saying that no matter what race or sex you are, you're welcome in my community? And now he's being told that he shits on gay ships. Hilarious. Mm. I wonder why they're going after other content creators now. Wow. I wonder why, dude. I sure wonder why. So weird. I did not understand that. Yeah, me neither, man. Me neither. Me neither. What a surprise! The cube, chat, it's talking, it's communicating. What's this? Huh? Bro, Jack, are you leaving some actual shit that you want me to react to, bro? Oh my. Dude, Kitigawa is such a great character. Such a great character. Have you seen this yet? TikTok? What is this? Bro, how many times are you gonna send me this dumb fucking video, bro? It's not funny. It's just annoying. Have you seen this yet? Dead ass, they won't let it go. Wait, what? Hey, it's a fresh teaser trailer for the Seven Deadly Sins, Grudge of Edinburgh, Part 1. What the fuck is this? Yeah. Wow, dude. Bro, this shit looks like ass. I mean, this looks catastrophically ass. Bro, I've seen sex scenes better animated than Koi Katsu than this entire series. I'm gonna give you a crazy idea. What if y'all were to pay your animators? Think about it, dude. Are you gonna react to more openings? Well, which one did you send me? My little gumdrop? Yeah, I might pull it up. But, holy fuck, chat is going so fast. It's actually hard keeping up today, man. Jesus Christ. React to this? Beta Dream Studio AI? It looks like a hack. Appear on this TikTok? What is it? Chad, I'm pretty sure I'm gay. Jesus. You see Nick call you out?
Don't listen to...
Huh?
Like, the internet ever. Because you guys are always wrong.
Yo, Nick, thank you.
Like, always. And the whole thing is, everyone was telling me, that, oh, Nick, you're not taking Camp Canute seriously. Oh, Nick, you're the worst one in Camp Canute. Oh, Nick, you're ruining the vibes. You should quit. But literally, I am the only one left who still works out all the time.
What the fuck are you talking about? You better say you were trolling after this shit, dude!
And I knew it.
Nicholas, you're officially
longest. No, Tectone doesn't go to the gym in ages.
What the fuck? I have a home gym! I work out in my fucking garage! I even work out on stream, like, every day!
Flying chat homie wide hard 07.
Earup, you know what Earup does right now? He's sitting on his couch drinking beer because he's banned. No. S-Fan, no. They'll do it, like, twice a week and stream it, right? They'll do it twice a week and stream it, so you think they're doing it all the time. I'm there 5 days a week.
Nick, your viewer count is not that low to where you need to virtue signal and throw everybody else under the bus with a fucking lie. I am down 10 fucking pounds since Camp Canute has been over because I've been doing cardio, dieting, and exercising literally every day. You need to host me after that. Apologize. I will accept your apology once you raid me. Thank you, Nick, because I'll be real, bro. Viewer count, doing kind of yikes. Really need the help. Thanks, guys. Greatly appreciate it. Love you. Your content's too good. You don't need to do that shit now. Back off me, bitch. Love you, Nick. DM, you got it, sweetheart. What is this? Send it over Google Drive, you silly willy. Thanks, coffee. Send me a Google Drive link, you silly willy. Team NMP, yo, chat, type one if you think that I'm lying about me working out every day and dieting. Type one if you think I photoshopped the scale to be down 10 pounds. Chat. Do you see my fucking bazooka, bro? Look at this fucking thing. It's enormous. It's fucking enormous. Bazooka? Yes. Oh shit, is that your arm? Looks kind of small. I think you'd really enjoy this. What is it, dude? No, I'm not gonna listen to every single time someone in Konosuba says Kazuma. No, I'm not doing that. What? It took 3 years to make. All right, I'll pull it up. And then what else we got? New fan-made JoJo? Shit's wild. JoJanos? JoJonos Steel Ball Run? I'll watch this second. Sure, bro. Fuck it. You think this game is a really good story? I think you and chat would love it. What is it called? To the Moon. Bro, this shit is hella old, brother. What is this? ...96%. Okay. Bruh, I'm gonna just say this. That shit looks super old. Like, bro, this shit looks super de-duper old. Only game that's made me cry every time I play. It is. Bro, you need playing Slime Rancher, please. I honestly, dude, if chat wants to play Slime Rancher today, we can play Slime Rancher today. To the Moon. Hours of gameplay. If this says less than 10, I might play it. Only 4 hours?
You're doing well, brother.
Shit, bro, fuck it. I'll buy it right now. That's it? That's free. I'm always looking for small games to play. To the Moon. All right, chat. I bought it. It's been added to my cart. It has been purchased and downloaded. It's now in our library. Check your Reddit tag. It's been 2 weeks. I'm down. Please play this game. I want Eggy emote in game. What is this?
Oh,
Oh God, I don't know, man. It's really, it really does not feel that good, in my humble opinion. It's so fun to use your emotes in game if you make a team. Really?
None that.
Dude, I don't know, man. Do you know Bone Lab is releasing this Thursday? I don't know what the fuck Bone Lab is, bro. Have you seen this yet? Yes, I've seen that fucking stupid-ass TikTok, man. Have you played this? White Day? A labyrinth named school. Huh? What is this? You know what else is up 4 hours of gameplay? Stray. Chat, we're going to play Stray. Just give us a little bit. Oh, Jesus. Chill, bro. Oh. Uh-huh. Oh God, really? Oh, Eren Jaeger! Nah. I'm good, bro. I'm good, bro. Yo! Mia Malkova Raid? What a beautiful day it is to be an egg. Yo. First of all, Mia, thank you for taking care of one of my best friends, Rich. I'm gonna just say this. I'm not sure if you've seen my podcast or our podcast, Rich Campbell, Emeru, and my own podcast called Noodle Shop. First of all, would love to have you there if it's okay with everybody else. We need to have an episode with you. That would be super fun. I was told many stories about you. Many stories. You should definitely watch those episodes. It is funny as fuck. It is, chat, it's not as weird, chat. It's not weird shit, dude. It's not weird shit. Stop being fucking weird, okay? Anyway, everyone from Mia's chat, welcome. Hope you enjoy your stay. You can call me Eggman, you can call me Techie, you can call me Tectone. But more importantly, I just hope that you enjoy yourself. I hope you're having a wonderful day. This is a happy stream today. There's been a lot of bad vibes and negativity in the air lately, so I wanted to make sure that I go live and be as fake as humanly possible and act like all of my issues never existed and everything is good. Poggers, love your stream. Thank you so much, man. Let me give you VIP. And also, dude, I appreciate this so much. I hope your stream went great. Have a wonderful day. And also, if you ever want to watch any hentai about mermaids, just let me know. I'm sure it would be great content. I can probably find something. Also, Buff Pub, good to see you. Buff, I can't remember. Are you going to TwitchCon? Yes or no? I can't remember. If you need free content, play this. Balloons Tower Defense 6. Chat, nobody here wants to see me play Balloons Tower Defense 6. Everybody here is begging me to play League of Legends Ranked. They are begging me. Hades, I might play though. Hades, we might play. Bugsnax? Dude, no, I'm not. Hey, Buff, why don't you? You can stay with me. Don't be a coward. Don't be a fucking coward. Come to TwitchCon, please. League Ranked, Pong! I know, dude. Too late now? How is it too late? Dude, you're so fake! Whatever, dude. Can you believe this? It's a banger. What is it? Mad Father? I can peep it, dude. Dude, I ain't rich. Buff. I'm not stupid, okay? I've seen your fucking sub count. I'm not gonna sit here and let another fucking streamer lie, acting like we're not anybody over 100 views isn't a millionaire, okay? Every sub that you get, that's $1,000, Every Twitch Prime, that's $10,000. Every time you run an ad, that's $500,000, okay? And I'm not gonna sit here and let you lie to my entire community, okay? I'm sorry for lying, good. Now buy me a house and I'll accept your apology, which should cost you about 1% of what you made this year. Thank you, okay? Deal? Thank you. Also, tell Shy I said yo. Also, thank you for checking out my stream. I always love seeing you here. You were always a beautiful soul to cross paths with. And also, if I ever see you in real life, I'm going to knock you the fuck out. Wow, bet? Yes. Would you knock me the fuck out at TwitchCon? For legal reasons? No. Chat, I'm this close to claiming my ad instead of this month, and I'm really not trying to get banned. Okay? Really not trying to get banned. That'd be very unfortunate. And if I get banned, we might not make it back up to 7K subs. That is the goal. Get back to 7K subs. Because I'm not going to lie, we now have the same... Listen, chat. I'm going to say this, and I don't want anybody to freak out. NMP and I have almost the same sub count. Okay? And he only has 10 times my viewership. Okay? Chat, I would never forgive myself. I would never forgive myself if someone like NMP catches up to my sub count. Okay? Alright, hold up. I'm getting a phone call.
Heck.
Call. Siri, call Zoyle. Bro, pick up, motherfucker. You just called me, bitch. Hello?
Please leave your message.
Fuck you! Bro, think we're going live? Yeah, dude. Zoya, why did you call me? Bro, pick up. 3 out of 15? You do not have 15 ads. You do not have that. You're on the new topic video? Link. Link. Link it. Link it. Link it. Link the new topic. Oh, Techie, would you look at this new anime? What is it? Bro, please leave my chat. Please, bro. Please, dude. Please. Bro, please. Take it, you should play Go Home. Mitch Jones played this new game. It's called Go Offline. Bro, what the fuck is this? Yeah, you know what? I think I'm good. Yeah, no, I'm good. Shortest game I know? Yeah! You know, we might go ahead and pass on that one. Play Code Bane. Nyan is interested in the Sphinx of Imagination. No way.
Okay.
Wait, how did she know about the Sphinx of Imagination? How did she know about this?
Actual warning to people who are like light sensitive, because I think this might give someone a seizure.
Wait, how did she know?
Welcome to your own inner journey.
Wait, why is she watching this? How is everybody hearing about the Sphinx of Imagination?
Always love you,
Sphinx of Imagination.
No, she. I'm messaging her. You did not. Wait. Hold up. Wrong person. Please, bro, motherfucker. You did not look into the Sphinx of Imagination. No, please tell me she's not doing that right now. No, please.
Yeah, the gamer hands.
Do not listen to the Sphinx of Imagination. Alone.
There's like an exercise you can do when you're learning to play guitar.
It is not safe. Please, Nanners.
It's actually kind of hard.
have someone
do it, like, really fast.
You trust with you. It's not a journey to bear alone.
Goes into your index and does like the live long and prosper, and then you bring your third finger into your middle finger and then pinky, and then you do it in reverse. I explained that in the most confusing way possible.
What are you talking about?
Why did you say hi, Tectone? Wait, can anyone... Are there any Tectone viewers here that can tell me about, like, the Sphinx hypnosis thing?
Bro, Nanners, I'm here.
Scroll up. Wait, is he in here?
Yes!
Do not listen to the Sphinx of imagination alone. It is not safe. Please, Nanners, have someone you trust with you. It is not a journey to bear alone. Are you going to TwitchCon? Can we listen to the Sphinx of imagination at TwitchCon?
Yes, I am going!
Is this like what you, when you take like...
I will 100% listen to it with you at TwitchCon.
The city and
bro, no way. That's so funny. That would be so funny.
You're really getting me curious about the Sphinx thing. I will 100% listen to it with you at TwitchCon. Do you have to buy it?
Well, yeah.
Let me get out of this endless black hole void.
Oh, dude, it's serious shit. It is, Chad. It is serious shit.
I'm not allowed to stream it because it's like hypnotical. Wait, is this by that guy that I watched? The guy was talking about like weird pickup artist shit. There's reviews on it.
Yup.
5 out of 5, out of words. It's a unique CD. The content is amazing, but the price here are very high.
Chat, we will eventually do a Sphinx of Imagination stream, okay? We will do it. Hey, because of you and Rich, I started watching Vinland Saga, and it's amazing. You must have made it past episode 4. I am so glad to hear that. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate having you here, dude. We will do Sphinx of Imagination stream soon, okay? What is it? The Gritty is out on Fortnite right now? No fucking way. Okay, so I was talking about this last stream, okay? The Sphinx of Imagination is my first, you're gonna say, oh, I don't believe in all this. Good, because hypnotism does not work on anybody who does not believe in it. Bro, please work. Bro, please. Dude, okay, so it was my first experience with hypnotism. I told this story yesterday. Maybe somebody in chat can clip it and then they can post it. I don't want to explain it away. I came here to listen to the Sphinx. All right, question. If you have a question. Oh. You want to know about the Sphinx of Imagination, don't you? Maybe you should reconsider your actions before you come here looking for answers. Because let me tell you, some questions are better off unanswered. That was really creepy. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. That was really creepy. Sorry, guys. Check this anime out. Also, for all you guys who, dude, actually a frick ton of new followers, and my alerts are actually working in today. Yo, for all you guys who followed, thank you. And for the next 10 seconds, if you follow the stream, your name will appear on the alert box. So if you want extra clout, You're more than welcome to make yourself known by following today, and I appreciate having you guys here. Makes me super happy to have so many new eggs here, and I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I am feeling so good. I said right foot creep. Ooh, I'm walking with that hater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch them bad, walk down, face them with that hater. Huh? Wait, is that the Granny song? You remember the Nier anime? Yes, I did. Please, I know this game. Bone Lab? Alright, I'll peep it up in a second. I want to get on Fortnite for like 2 seconds. That way I can buy the Gritty emote real quick. I'm not going to play it. I just want to buy the Gritty and then I'm going to get off. Bro, why does nobody leave me alone, bro? Why is everyone so mean to me, bro? Bro, please. Yo, chat, question. First of all, anybody want to make a petition to unban E-Rob? Second off, there's been no new drama, right? We're all good? Everything's all good? Hey, bro, I just bought the box. Except for Jujutsu Kaisen. I can't wait to read it. Dude, yeah, enjoy it for the first little bit. Let me check something real quick. Besides, like, fuck Mitch Jones. But besides that, we're good? All right, let me check it here. Item shop. Where is it? Where's the Gritty? Yeah! Alright. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, baby. Buff up, I love you. Thank you so much. I have the greatest emote now. Thank God. Leela's mid. She's mid. Oh, wait, she got a big ass? Yikes. Mid ass. Oh? Yikes. Mid. Lama Kadabra. Oh, that's cool. I'll buy that. Shit, fuck it. Fanciful? Wow, that's horrible. I buy it anyways. I get it for fun. What's the top one? The look? Wow, that's awful. These are actually truly horrible. Anything else? Ooh, Cypher Scimitar? Pog. Cypher Strat? That's actually sick. I have no idea who the fuck that is. Alright, cool. We good. Alright, Fortnite? Fuck off. Hit the Gritty? Nope. Alright, chat. Question. Shall we do a little bit of TikTok optimization? Shall we do a little bit of React? Shall we do a little react? Little bit of react. Maybe afterwards we do a little bit of Reddit. And then after a little bit of Reddit, we do a little bit of Let's Play Slime Rancher 2, or perhaps maybe even something different, like 5 dates if we want to get a little bit freaky. React? Alright, let's go. Let's go through all the links we got sent. We'll see if anything's worth, and then 16 months, I guess, regular. We'll hit the TikTok. Also, thank you guys for all the subs and all the follows, bro. This means a lot to me. Thank you guys so much. I miss Simply. Can you play Mario? I'm sorry, dude. I can't. Wait, is this the Aishite Moto Mo? This one? Edgy little kids, you know? I'm good. I mean, it's good, but it's just like, it's like every like high school female's favorite Weave song. I'm good, man. This is... This looks super mid. This looks super mid. Huh? What is this? What is this? Are you ready? No. What the fuck is this? I'm good. Next. What's on the agenda? New game, barely a week old. Potion permit? Oh, wait. What is this? What is this? New game? Is this perhaps a farming simulator? Okay. It looks like it's been done before. Okay. Oh. Uh-huh. Oh, rev up those fryers. Okay. You know what else is a new game? Stray. Okay, dude. Ted, we're gonna play Stray. Relax, dude. Check the end is worth. All right, dude. What is it? Everyone is so mean to me. Nice, dude. Actual nice, dude. Not gonna cap. The game looks kind of boring. I'm gonna. Time to save money. What is this?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm gonna buy every single one of those. 68 to 70. Do I have PvP or quest? PvP 100%, bro. You're gonna need honor when the new expansion comes out. Chat, I'm going to just be real and I'm gonna ask you guys an honest question a couple times throughout the stream, okay? A lot of my friends are playing Wrath of the Lich King. I'm really fucking good at WoW. Do you want me to stream Wrath of Lich King maybe once or twice? Yes or no? A lot of my friends are playing it. Do you want me to play it for a couple times? Wow, actually surprising. That is a lot. Okay, maybe we'll do like a WoW week. Maybe we'll do a WoW week. That way we can raid with like Emmy and Rich, right? And Wake. Wow, that's actually with Asmund? Yeah, Asmund too. Wait, that is actually... that's actually a lot more people than I thought. Holy fuck. All right, cool, bro. Yeah, I'd be down to play. Fuck, I'll clown
rated
around.
M for mature.
What's this? Timesia? What is this? Whoa! Whoa! Huh? Wait, what the fuck is this? What? Dude, this looks fucking awesome. Oh, it's a Souls-like. Oh, shit, dude. Okay. Holy fuck. Bro, there's gonna be hentai for her immediately. Holy ass, bro. God damn. You have the Elden Ring VOD, Seki? Yeah, unfortunately, if a stream is underneath like a certain amount of time, the VODs don't save. And I beat Elden Ring so fast on the stream, the VODs actually didn't save. So. Dude. This looks fucking awesome. Is it out? Wait, is this a game that's already out? August 18th. Yeah, how have I not heard of this? Is the game sick? Time Mesia. Hours of gameplay. Be underneath 40 and we play it. 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 Go. Oh, shit, bro! I'll clap that shit in a motherfucking day! Dude, that is no problem, bro. 7 hours? And knowing me, I won't die a single fucking time, so I'll clap that shit in 4, baby. Holy! Yo, chat actually bringing some good games today. God damn, it is a good day to be a streamer for some eggs. This would be a good stream game. I don't know what it is. Oh, comedy night? Oh, that already sounds like cringe waiting to happen. Also, chat, W if you're enjoying yourself, L if you're fucking furious. All right, comedy night. What is this? Uh-huh, comedy night. Do you think you're
so
funny?
For being a part of this community.
Can you entertain a crowd? Yo, score 20 mods, man. Here's the thing, chat. I have and never will portray myself as an internet funny man. Because I don't see myself as funny, dude. I don't. I just go live and I just talk to my chat about interesting things. I try to do interesting, fun things. That's all it is. I'm good. I saw Zoya play this and it was Nightmare Fuel. You should play it. It steals? What the fuck is this? Bro, what the fuck? I'm good, brother. I'm good. You know? I'm okay. I'm good. You know? Maybe another time. But for right now, I'm good. But you know this game? It's still early in dev. Def, check it out. Full game once it releases. Share the dark egg. Oh. A text RPG adventure? Sounds like the most dull thing I've ever heard of, bro. Oh, dude, a texting RPG. Oh, God. Feel the joy of every button press as each keystroke determines your fate. I'm good. Oh, bro, and I have to read all this shit to my chat? Good God, I can already feel my asthma. I'm good, bro. I'm good. New fan-made JoJo shit's wild. Pog. New VR game going on the 29th? What is it?
You can check yourself if you have a straight neck or stuff like that. Hold on.
Hey, brother, I think you said the wrong length, dog.
I want the floofy butt too.
I think you said the wrong one, brother. Dude, I watched Strip and Play Solstice. It looked like absolute ass. You're on Top Keck? On God?
If I was the beaver, I would be hella pissed right now.
Bro, I'm on like every Top Keck, dude. It doesn't feel special anymore, man. Plus, I already saw this dog. I mean, let's be real, dude. Whenever my chat actually decides that they want to stop AFK because they're laughing their asses off so hard that they can barely focus and actually clip one of the millions of hilarious and interesting clips that could be clipped on today's stream, I would be on every single fucking episode. But the reality is, I mean, I make my chat laugh too hard, so they don't have time to go clip my shit because I'm too fucking funny. That's the problem. The Tech Town Creed was this.
Fuck you and your badass attitude, all your negativity, and all that other shit. Keep that shit to your fucking self. You know, on this side, we're fucking positive. Fuck you.
Huh? All right, cool. What is Get TikTok for desktop? Is this gonna give me a link? Would you play Assassin's Creed Valhalla? I could.
What would happen?
I truly could.
Happen if you put a goldfish in a blender and asked members of the public to turn it on? Well,
I wouldn't fucking do it, bro. I think that's what would happen. I would not fucking do it. That's fucked up.
Well, shockingly, artist Marco Avaristi found the answer by putting it to the test. Debuting at the Trap Hole.
By the way, chat, W if you like the video, L if you don't like the video.
Museum in Denver.
For the whole time, so we can get our TikTok album on the same page.
Mark, his art piece titled Elena y el Pescador presented visitors with 10 blenders, each filled with water, with a single goldfish swimming around the blades. The museum goers were presented with a simple choice. Either press the large on button and kill the fish for absolutely no reason, or let the fish live. And rather than merely being an evocative display forcing viewers to consider deeper questions of morality and human psychology, the blenders were actually real, plugged in, and the on button actually worked. Now, whilst most people didn't press the button, at least one did, leading to the inevitable deaths of two goldfish in a blitz of horrific immorality. Understandably, complaints immediately began pouring in, and police demanded that the owner of the museum, a man called Peter Meyer, unplug the blenders, but he refused. The police then issued a 2,000 krona fine, which is around $200 in today's rate. But in the name of artistic freedom, Meyer refused to pay it and was dragged to court under animal cruelty charges. Shockingly, however, after veterinary testimonies explained that the fish would have died almost instantly and were therefore not exposed to prolonged suffering, the court acquitted Meyer and no further punishment.
Okay. Yes. Oh. Smart as hell, bro. Jesus.
One of my students showed me this video today and said, how does this even make sense? I'll tell you.
Shut the fuck up, moron. That is so pointless.
Like that, and you put the pasta.
Huh?
Around the is gonna help pasteurize the steak.
What are you doing?
Flavor as well.
I'm good. What the fuck? Oh my god! Bro, what the what the fuck, bro? Holy shit. Oh, League. My chat loves League. Come on, Shaco. Get it done. Get it done, brother. Please don't fuck this up. Oh, that's rough. Okay, Jet, that was clean though. Come on. Fine, I'll stop fucking watching League. Wow, there's no fucking way this is a real car. No way, dude. What? Holy shit, dude. Dude, I need a camper car. I really do. I gotta get one of these, man.
Thank you very much.
That's so sick, bro. God damn. You know, the worst thing is I can't even blame him, you know? Like, that shit is actually not that extra compared to all these other fucking freaks in chat spending like $600 on a fucking RGB cube they don't need. Fucking goofy, beanie, balding looking ass, bro. Absolutely cringe, brother. Fallen Brave with 2 months, man. Appreciate it.
Uh-oh. This is off to a little bit of a shaky start.
I don't need your reaction, brother. I don't.
Girlfriend had a great time at a concert, but I didn't.
I love this.
So for context, me, my girlfriend, and a couple of friends went to a concert where her favorite band was playing. I really didn't want to go, but she's been stressed out and I felt she deserved to go. So I paid for 2 tickets and we were going to have a great time.
Okay.
We arrive at 4 p.m. and the band doesn't start till 11 p.m.
Okay.
So it was a long time of doing nothing.
Uh-huh.
Fast forward to when the show starts. My job is to get some good recordings, using her phone because it has the better camera, of it while she lets loose and lives her best life.
Okay.
The second the show starts, my friends start just dragging her away and they leave me behind. I figured that they would stick together and I have a job to do, so I just start filming it.
Yep.
4 songs later, I get a little concerned and send a message to my friend. Long story short, nobody knows where my girlfriend is. I don't find her until after the show and everything was fine. Except when she told me her side of the story.
Huh?
Basically, she's by herself and figures might as well just enjoy it, and then a guy show up and starts flirting with her. My girl is loyal and I have no doubt about it. She rejects him, but he's simping hard. So she kinda just uses him to get to the front of the audience. Not bribing with kisses or anything, just saying that she wants to, and he just followed commands. She ends up having a great night and he eventually left without trouble. But I never got to see him. I'm not blaming anything on my girlfriend. She did nothing wrong and I'm glad she had a great time. I just feel this complete unreasonable anger about the whole thing. She had a much better time with some random guy than she was going to with me. She even sat on his shoulders despite saying no to me when I offered.
Nah, I'm good, bro. I'm good. No, thanks, dude. Maybe for E-Rob, sure, CLM. For me, hell no, bro. Hell no. One, because that displays that my significant other is okay with using people, which honestly feels bad for the dude as well. What is this?
It's a picture of me exactly a year ago. I was eating a lot of junk food and drinking at least a bottle of liquor every day. And this is me now. And I still do all that shit. Gang, gang, bitch.
I'm so proud of him, dude. I'm so proud of him. Yeah, nah, I'm good, bro. If we're going to a concert, we're staying together. Because if not, I mean, those are real, bro. The only reason why I go to concert for other people anyways, I'm good. I ain't trying to waste my time with nobody else. It's about an experience that you share with one person and yourself and the other. Like, for me, concerts and going to live events are about the experience and sharing them with other people. That way you have the memories of that in the future. But I'm good, bro. People who use people, I might.
Does he know? But running into me is the worst mistake he has ever made.
I would watch this, but it's build mode. I'm good.
So I'm going to show you how to perfect the most...
Shut the fuck up.
It is 2022. You know this complaint. I don't even have to tell you what you've done wrong. You're looking at it and you know. And yet every GameStop that I ever go to does the same thing. All right? I got lucky on that one. But look at this one. Ruined. If only GameStop. If only there was somewhere you could put this that wouldn't damage the product. If only GameStop. I don't know where it could...
I don't care.
If you eat this piece of pizza, you don't make it into heaven.
Motherfucker, do you have a hand, brother? That, dude, start the video, normal video. End of the video, Captain Hook.
Piece of pizza?
Oh my god.
You don't make it into heaven.
Oh my god, the noise, bro. Holy shit.
If you eat this pizza,
bro, listen, did you not hear it?
The pizza? You don't make it into heaven. This piece of pizza, you don't make it into heaven.
Oh, it's the noise, dude. That goofy ass noise is actually so funny. What the fuck, yo?
This is how you can tell the difference between a purebred and an inbred cat. This is a purebred cat. This is an inbred cat.
Yeah, look at how fucking stupid he looks. Look at that goofy ass motherfucker, dude. Absolute brain damaged cat.
Quiet.
Is that all you know how to do? Ooh, shit.
I see.
Shit.
Okay. Hey, chat, we don't like leak videos, right? Chat, we don't like leak, right? Bruh, come on. Wait, fat shaming is good, huh?
Angelina, a bit of fat shaming is a good thing, right? I think people say to me, you put on a bit of timber, mate, it makes me go back and try and lose a bit of timber. Eat a bit less, drink a bit less, get on my Peloton bike, off we go, right? I need to have people look at me going, hey, big boy, lose a bit.
That's so ironic, right? Because whenever we mention it on air as a joke, you complain about it.
I do that to you because you're the great virtue signaling. We can't say anything negative about anybody's body image. Everyone's perfect.
Yes.
I don't agree. I think a bit of fat shaming is a good thing, a healthy thing. What do you think, Angelina?
I think you're wrong.
I think...
It's not funny. That's also, who the fuck are these goofy motherfuckers down here? Bro, fucking... Bro, who are you, bro? Who are you? Who are you, bro? Who are you? Is Don taking out dead now? Wicked coffee, bro. You're a god. All right, let me send this. Coffee, I love you, dog. Ping triangle. Here's the footage he needs for tech talk that I want to upload for tomorrow. Poggers. All right, measure mute. Yo. Yo. Also, weird. Weird. All right, cool. League!
How to defuse with 0.01 seconds left every time.
Okay. I'll skip now. Bro, these videos are actually freaky, dog. I'm good. Bro. What are you doing? What are you doing? Wait, hold up. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! That's cool. Alright, that's neat.
If you haven't heard, chip companies are actually making smaller bags versions of the big bag of chips you can buy at grocery stores. They look like this, and what I thought were bags for small kids are actually one serving size for a grown adult! When you get a big bag of chips, they expect you to eat one of these.
For the boys.
Bro, please. Bro, please. Holy chat, can we not catch a fucking break? Dude, there's no way this many of these. The L's are so fast. Bro, yeah, the video isn't even done, bro. The video's not even done. How? How are you judging this fast?
Making coffee is harder than your 9-to-5.
Hear me out. First, you have to weigh out your coffee to the exact gram, and then you have to get it ground up. It is exhausting turning this crank over and over again. It is an absolute arm workout, and if you happen to be doing espresso, it's game over. Then, after weighing out your water and getting it heated up, you have to pour it out in circular motions over and over and over again until you reach the goal weight. The whole process can take 4 to 6+ minutes, depending on what brew method you're using, just pouring water over and over. Then finally, after all that hard work, you can enjoy.
That's gotta be a troll, bro. That's gotta be a troll. That was then, but then it's true. I'm in love with a fairy. Bro, why the fuck, dude? TikTok sucked today, bro. What is this? What is it? Dude, the algorithm was so good yesterday. What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened?
If you take this.
Damn, boy. You got some. Damn, boy.
Chat, what happened, dude? Bad algo? Is this a thing that happens? Your For You page is ass. Dude, it was literally so good yesterday. It was so good. It was so fucking good yesterday.
You got some pretty big muscles.
We'll fix it.
And I got some heavy tits. You think you could hold them for me?
You're a young man. All the women.
I get baited. I get baited by these league videos, man.
My boyfriend's friend wouldn't let me make love with him. Rant. My boyfriend's girlfriend is accusing me of SA because I wanted to make love with my boyfriend after.
Maybe we, watch that later. Why don't we, Yeah, let's go ahead and we'll watch that shit later. Maybe not a good time, guys. Maybe not a good time.
Can't believe I walked in pain.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh, he cleaned with it, huh? Okay, chat, so I need to know an honest question. Is that cringe or for me? Jesus Christ. So chat, do we like videos like that or no? We know about your oral fetish. Don't drag us into this. All right, guys, my bad, guys. All right, we'll go ahead and skip it.
$1.99 through Super Chat. Big Black Monkey Boy, Big
Mr.
Black-
What does Y? Y-E-S spell. What does Y-E-S spell?
If you take this pill, you will get one.
That really caught me off guard. That really caught me off guard, dude. All right.
What's wrong? Scared.
God, that shit caught me off guard. Bro, I'm so fucked, bro. That shit caught me so off guard, dude. Oh, God. Fuck. Not that one.
Anyway. 1 second of eating seaweed. One day of eating seaweed. 1 month of eating seaweed. 1 year of eating seaweed. 10 years of eating seaweed. 1 second of eating.
Excuse me.
That dude sat there for 10 years to make that video. That's very commendable. That's very commendable.
Thank you.
Huh?
You know you can call me if you need someone.
Hey, hi.
It was my last bit of money. I don't know why you scanned your drink. I needed that money and you just wasted it.
That was actually a social experiment to see if you pay for it. And obviously you did. So I've actually got $300 cash for you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
I
you're
really
welcome.
Needed. Okay.
This is why.
I don't care.
Why they?
Your eyeglasses. Turbo Flex eyeglasses. Your egg. Turbo Flex egg.
Bro, holy fuck, man. That motherfucker got dropped quick.
That's eyeglasses. Your egg.
Holy shit, dude. Unlucky, brother. Rip bozo. Oh, shit. Funny, dude. It's a dude. Instantly pick that shit up, dude. Instantly. Ew, bro. No! Damn it! Bro, I love German Shepherds, dude. Gay is snuffy. What a poor little dog.
Hey, we got K rounds. Glocks with 30. Run up on me. I'ma do you dirty. Hey, we got K rounds. 7, 6, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2,
Please. Oh, please.
Please, please, please.
Please. No, no! That's not funny, guys. Guys, that's not funny, guys. That is not funny. That is not funny, guys.
Why I will never be a food blogger. Part 2.
Oh, no.
Okay. Whoa, what? No way. No way. No way. No way. You fucking bitch. You fucker, man. Ain't no shot. I got jump scared by a lobster, bro. No way, dude. No way. Dude. Sick. What's up tomorrow? Blue Lob's the best. Buff, are you good? Are you good? Yas, Blue Lobster. I love Blue Lobster. Blue Lob the best. Are you good? Bro, we get it. It's okay. Calm down.
The other 99 said, beauty salon.
Top G.
I want to open a beauty salon. Why?
Sick. Okay. Okay. Guys, I think that cow might be dead. Oh, guys. I think it's dead. Bro.
Aggie steer soup.
That's gotta be vegan. Bro, what are you doing, bro? No, I think it's fine. Okay, thank God. No, he's still going? Alright. What are you doing? What are you doing? Bro, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, that's... Oh, okay. So why didn't you just cut it in half before you put it up there? Alright, yeah, okay, that was fucking stupid.
How's your day? Oh my gosh, what? Hello. Arnaz. Hello. How was your day?
This is too much going on.
What is too
much? Yeah, why is that hot? Like Minecraft. That's hilarious.
Hey, bro, you sleeping over again?
Don't worry, my dad bought lube, so it won't hurt this time.
Nah, I can't.
What's happening?
I have to go over my grandma's tonight.
Doesn't your grandma have dementia?
I don't even think she'll remember me.
All packed up for your grandma's.
Yes, mom.
Do you need new socks? Because the ones I found underneath your bed next to your sister's baby photos were all sticky.
What is happening?
Hello, grandma.
Alvin? Is that you?
No, I'm Jesse. Grandpa Alvin died a year ago.
So you're not Alvin?
No, I'm Jesse.
Oh, today was me and Alvin's anniversary. I was going to show him what this toothless mouth do. Wait, who are you again?
So did you have fun at grandma's? Did she play any throwbacks?
Bro, what?
Oh, she threw it back, all right.
Hey, bro.
Huh? okay, dude, I'm good. Bro, this shit actually pisses me the fuck off. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it actually fucking pisses me off. God, motherfucker, man. Like, Now listen, we all know that I respect Emeru very much. Okay? No disrespect to her. But holy fuck, I wish I just had a fucking career where I could just be cute, do a little shitty dance. This fucking thing has 72,800 likes. That's more than any TikTok I've ever posted. And it makes me want to punch my fucking monitor because I'm ugly and I'm not a cute girl. Fuck, that pisses me off, dude. I've been walking around with zero bitches. I don't got no misses, bitches. Tell me my own business.
Harry Potter still be successful if Daniel Radcliffe was black.
What is happening?
No, because J.K. Rowling would give his character some name like... I don't think I'm supposed to make this joke, actually.
Daquarius nigga spell.
What is happening to TikTok? What the fuck is happening to TikTok? Okay. Yay. Yes, dude, it's him. Yeah, what is, I don't get it. I don't get it, bro. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get the joke. I do not get the joke. Chat, tell me what about me attracts the blue lobster. I don't get it. What I could have possibly liked for when everyone rubs your pregnant girl's belly and says congrats, but no one tickles your balls and say well done. What could I have? That was hilarious. Okay, let's be real, dude. Let's just go ahead and not pretend that some people have great physique with no effort whatsoever. Okay? By pure genetics. Let's not pretend. Okay? There is so many motherfucking like college kids. All they do is eat shit, play video games, and they're skinny and have a fucking six pack. Let's not pretend. What I'm saying is your entire physique is RNG. Chad, do you think Wake works out? He only works out on stream. Okay? Wake only works out on stream. He's never worked out ever. He only does it at the gym, like for the camera and his videos. Wake is literally just a guy who got lucky. Okay? He just got lucky. It's all genetics. He does have one fucking curl and his arm is inflamed. And that's what it feels like to watch your clip, NMP. And that really hurts. And honestly, Wake, if I hurt your feelings, blame Nick, because that's what he did to me. And honestly, it's just getting a little bit bullshit. Please put him in his place. Thank you, Wake. I appreciate it.
Bullet Ant Queen, and today is...
That's a good boy. Chad, should I try to hug my cat for as long as possible and see how long he'll hug me? Or is that cringe? Yeah? Okay. Let me propose to you a deal.
Heck.
Sweet.
Wait. Oh no.
You see Nick call you out?
Don't listen to...
Huh?
Like, the internet ever. Because you guys are always wrong.
This is glyphed already? No way, bro. No way. That's hilarious. Alright, yo, chat. I would like for you to consider a deal. I go to hug my cat.
Whoa.
I think I can get a hug from a cat for longer than 30 seconds. If I'm wrong, I give 10 subs. If I'm right, you gift one sub. Deal or no deal? And also, if you'd like a free gifted sub, you cannot get one unless you follow the stream, because it prioritizes followers over non-followers, and there's no way I'll ever have over 800,000 followers.
Sub Eggman, did you kill Sonic yet?
Deal? Okay. Let me get my cat. 30 seconds.
No deal. No streamer like Hardu.
Here we go.
Damn, that Kloob looking kinda good. I lost my...
I'm gonna go for it. Yo, focus, you little shit. Stop looking at my fucking monitor, bro. There we go. Thank you. my cat are homies, bro. Me and my cat are homies. That's gotta count as a win. That has to count. Good boy. That's gotta count, dude. Dude, he literally walked up and laid on me. Not a hug. That's literally, that cat biased as fuck. Chat, he walked up and laid down on me, bro. That, nah, bro, you literally pushed him down. He walked up to me. He walked up. Chat, W if it counts, L if it doesn't count. You tell me, I will abide by chat. I will fucking abide. Jumpin, thank you for the 10 gifted. L, okay, I'm gonna give 10 subs. If you want a free sub, follow. I'm gifting out 10 subs in 5. Follow the stream now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 subs. There you go. New followers, welcome to the stream. There you go. Here's a fucking 10 bomb, dude. There you go. Enjoy. Enjoy, dude. Fucking absolute rat bastards. Whatever, man. What a horrible day it is to be an egg.
In the back of my mind. It's impossible to say the word TikTok with your tongue sticking out. Try it.
TikTok.
So stupid, dude. Fuck, man, damn it. 400. I'm not doing TikTok anymore today. I'm fucking done. What the fuck? I'm good. Okay, maybe I don't browse TikTok at this hour. What is happening? Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, let's pull the Reddit.
Much love from Toka Texi.
Let's pull up the Reddit. Poggers, top. Let's do this week. Surely we've checked Reddit raising more than this week. Oh my god. Wow, thanks for making a post that is... I have never felt more relevant in my entire life. Thanks for this, man. What if my TikTok layout works for this? Oh, it does. Oh, it's clean. Thank you for making me feel irrelevant. Bro, you must be bored, bro. You must be bored. Holy shit. I look way worse with the hair. I'm gonna just say that, bro. I look way worse. XQC gets called out by a Genshin Impact streamer. That can't be real.
I don't remember being sub the other 2 months, but hey, happy 3 months, I guess.
That can't be real.
Dress the same.
I don't even. I fucking barely play that game, bro. Please. Bro. Please, dude. Please. Oh. Good God, bro. Good God. Why does this guy talk with the Valorant accent? Thank you, Tectone. I wanted to say this anonymously to make sure my intentions are clear. I've been watching your stream since early 2020. Even though I was physically unwell and later was hospitalized and diagnosed with a lifelong illness. Jesus Christ. Watching your streams during this time and all later streams were a great comfort to me and brought many laughs to my life. I just want to let you know that you and your stream do a positive amount on people, and I just hope you never doubt that. Dude, thank you, brother. Thank you, love, man. Yeah, also, if you enjoy my streams, feel free to join my Reddit. Would love to see any of your posts. Feel free to give me content. That way I can be even lazier as a fucking streamer. We have checked the Reddit. I'm such a good streamer, dude. Poor fishy, man. This is actually such a sad post. Bro, this is so sad. Dad of the year, that is all I know. Okay, chat, I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm really nervous. I actually am really nervous, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it because I'm not a scared little boy anymore. I'm gonna do it because I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. Chat. We're gonna see if I'm still balding. Okay, chat, now I'm just looking for any remnants of hair. Okay? We're gonna check. Do I look okay? Okay, I definitely have hair. Let me lower the light. Okay. I definitely have hair, right? Like, it's there. I'm pretty sure E-Rob has less hair than me, right? Hold up, let me turn off all the lights. Okay. Now? There it is, okay? Honestly, not that bad. Right? Dude, with all the lights out, it does not look that bad. Okay, would we agree? I feel like it does not look that bad. What do we think here? Okay. Now, I'm gonna point my head down. Okay? And I'm gonna need you guys to tell me if my bald spots in the back are bad or not. Okay? Because I'm thinking it's gotta be the lighting, bro. I'm telling you, it's gotta be the lighting. It's gotta be the lighting. Okay? Say the thing, Asmund. You look 45? Thanks, man. All right. I'm gonna point my head down and y'all need to tell me if I'm balding or not, okay? Because maybe it's coming back. Because I've been told that hair comes back. So maybe it'll grow back in because I'm less stressed now than I was before. So I'm gonna give y'all a little,
I love your moon cosplay, really.
I'm gonna give y'all a little sneak peek, okay? And we're gonna see if we got anything to worry about back there, all right? But I'm pretty sure my hairline's coming back. I feel like it was just gone for a little bit, but I feel like it's coming back. Let's go ahead and check. How bad is it, chat? Is it bad? Is it bald or is it coming back? Am I bald or is it coming back? Is it wait, is it bad? Guys, is it bad? Wait, it can't be that bad. Wait, it cannot be that bad, right? Oh shit, it's bad? Omega LOL looks like Among Us. Wait, I'm gonna DM your head to your, yeah, Valen, can you send it? Valen, can you send it, please? It's not that bad, right? Is it? Is it really that bad? Thank you, my guy, you didn't accept the facts? Well, boys, it's really not looking so good for me, huh? It is not looking too good for me, bro. It is not looking too good for me. That is rough. Chad, I think it's GG, man. I think it's G motherfucking G. That is rough. That's gotta be a skill issue, bro. that's gotta be a skill issue, bro. It's gotta be a skill issue. Turkey's dream for implants? Bro, no, bro. I don't care, man. I don't care. It's genetics, bro. It's meant to be. Hey, that's okay, bro. Man, bro, oh, don't worry. I'll work on it. We'll fix it. We'll fix it. If they got an apartment instead of the house, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and when you move in, Geico could help you save on renter's insurance.
What? You didn't finish it. You wasted my fucking time. Go back. You can't? Bitch, maybe you can't. I could thin. Easily.
Is it gay to kiss a girl? I mean, you're kissing someone who literally likes dick.
What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? He can't breathe!
Yeah. Help him! Move on to the next one.
Help him! Bro!
That's gotta be porn.
Geico, it's easy to switch and save on homeowners and renters insurance.
Hold up.
Yes!
Oh, I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you, bro. That's gotta be porn, bro. It's gotta be. Wait, why the fuck does my egg have a gun? Wait, why does he have a gun? Who gave him that? Chad, who gave him that? What are you doing? Stop, bro. Stop. Bro, he looks so... Exclamation mark gun. Dude, that is actually so fucking cute. Alright, cool. Tectone's offline. Learn more about them on their channel. What? I fucking did it, boys. I was high, too. What is this? I'm so proud of you, dog. I'm so proud of you. This appeared on my feed back to back, and I thought it was funny. Yeah, dude, that's what I'm talking to you. Dude, my channel is so fucked because my shit is barely Genshin these days and only Genshin videos get recommended. Like, that's why I am fucked for so long. I am super fucked. Good post. Thank you, Techie. Just want to say thank you, Techie, for covering the drama of Jiminy and sharing some very personal experience with chat. I've been going through a lot lately. I missed the stream, but I went back to watch it. It's very comforting to see a great community take such hard news and just see everyone come together. It made me feel like there's truly better days than the very low days we all have. I'm glad to be a part of this community after coming back from such a long break. Thank you, John, for being so kind to open to us eggs. And thank you, Chad, for always putting a smile on my face and everybody else's. Eggy love, eggy flower. Cute, dude. Offline chat, rage the Ender Dragon.
Alright. Offline chat decides to go... to go raid the Ender Dragon. Now we're up to 87 members.
That's gotta be self-promotion, right? That's gotta be self-promotion.
Raid the Ender Dragon. Now we're up to 87
members. That's gotta be self-promotion. It's gotta be, dude.
Anyways, online chat, don't ever try to join. You will be annihilated. Anyways,
back. Don't make factions in my fucking chat, you fucking rat.
To the Ender Dragon.
Okay, everybody is fucking welcome here. Okay? Here in this chat, it's a beautiful day to be an egg. And the only thing more beautiful... the only thing more beautiful than being an egg is getting a beautiful raid from my number one VTuber. Yo, Nanders, thank you so much for the raid. I am going to tell you this right now. Very, very, very specifically. And I need you. I need you to listen. I need you to listen. Okay? Please. You all think? You all think that you want to listen to the Sphinx of Imagination? In this world, there are good people, and in this world, there are bad people. And make no mistake, I'm a horrible, horrible man. But even me would never let anyone on this planet ever experience the Sphinx of Imagination alone. Come closer. Come closer. Follow. Follow the stream real quick so I can tell you a secret. Where is Atlantis? Did Neil Armstrong really go on the moon? What is the One Piece? Many of these questions are left unanswered. What is the Sphinx of Imagination? That is another question that should remain unanswered. For all those who are curious and trying it for themselves, I assure you, use caution. Because that is an experience that will change a human being. Please, if you were worried about yourself, your loved ones, if you've ever considered anything besides yourself, you will understand to never do the Sphinx of Imagination alone. I know you might think you're ready. I know that you might think you're different, but I assure you. What is beyond that audio file? Well, let's just say, misery loves company. Is that creepy? What a beautiful day to be an egg. Oh, sweet. Hey, Hanukkah, listen, okay? You come here after Nyanners dumped you here, okay? You didn't fucking come here because you wanted to see me. You didn't come here because you wanted to say hello to my chat. You got here because you got dropped off from your Uber on a wrong location. Okay? Don't even pretend. Okay? You do this every fucking time another VTuber raids my ass. Don't act like I'm about the sloppy seconds of the person you'd prefer to be watching right now. Okay? So why don't you just go ahead and spit on my fucking mouth? Are you on a TwitchCon? I would love to meet you. We should hang out. I'll take you out on a beautiful... No? Really? Bro, really? That's so sad. Sloppy seconds raid. Let's fucking go. Thank you guys for the follows. I appreciate it. Here you go. For you guys who want to follow and get free exposure, go ahead, follow my stream. And this way you can get... you're trying to start a Twitch channel, you can get some free follows. Hey, chat, everybody who goes on here, follow for follow. Follow for follow on every single person on this list. Okay? See, all these guys, someone here is eventually going to blow up. Hold on, let's actually do an analysis here. What is the username of a channel that I want to follow? Okay. Crackion, that's pretty good. Ain't no motherfucker gonna blow up with a name like Star Trek 852. Fackin' Crazy? No. Cheese Boy? That's close. Vishona? That's actually a very close name to a channel that I might follow. Oh, here's another one. It's So Say. Close. Let's see here. DeviCat? Also close. Will Still Kills? Also close. Simply Stazen? No, no way. Side Kappa? Cringe. Sir Corpse? Cringe. Kibley? No fucking way. Illuminous? No, I don't believe it. Do you have a podcast? Yes, I do. New episode going live tomorrow. YouTube.com/TheNoodleShop. Dude, these usernames are looking real fucking weak, dude. I'm not gonna cap. It's looking real bad. There's gotta be a name that actually sounds like someone who has a chance, dude. Dude, there's... Dude, it's gotta be there. Extra close. Relgum? Real close. Come on. There's got to be at least one good fucking name here, bro. Please. Ricky Suggs? Nah, no way. Noob Sabot? No way. Introvert Siren? Already know a siren. Every siren I know is a piece of shit. No way. Games? No way. Me Tap, Me Smash? No. Dude, there's gotta be someone. There's gotta be someone. iFalcor? No way. Jumbo Weeb? Close. Box TV? Already taken. Flavor Swamp? Close. Riri the Dino? Wait, that's actually pretty good. Dude, so many of y'all's names suck. Come on, man. Really? Come on. What the fuck is that? Mike Castrotaro? Murray EXP Derpaneme? Dude, come on, man. Come on. Alright, John, I'm farming. Y'all's usernames were great. Hey, I'm farming, chat. Hey, pardon me. Pardon me, I was just farming a little bit. I was just farming a little bit. Hey, you know how it goes. Hey, don't hate the player, hate the game. Hey, listen, okay? Well, I wanted to do TikTok today, but unfortunately, every single post was fucking racist. I think the problem was that I was following too much of the current drama that's happening, and that's, like, sending me to other, like, political streamers, and I think that might be recommending me, hey, if you like these political streamers, maybe you like racism, which I don't. So, unfortunate, man. Unfortunate. Maybe, hopefully tomorrow is a good TikTok stream, hopefully. Farming Time for Slime Rancher, Lamau, Yo Tectone, you should check out Omega Strikers, gonna be the new meta. There's no fucking way Omega Strikers is the new meta. There is no fucking way. There is no way. Ba-boom, ba-ba-boom, ba-ba-boom. All right, chat, strap in, buckle up. Because we're gonna be playing a game that we've waited just a little bit too long to play. Should I listen to Sphinx of the Imagination right now? Hell no. Hell no. And if you do, make sure you watch it with somebody else for them to keep you safe. Okay?
Do it for your friend. She needs the support to win the tournament.
Predictions? Also, for all you guys who followed, thank you. So the cube, is that a computer thing or just a very fancy light? It's a very fancy light. It's completely pointless. Chat today. Here we go, boys. The stream does not end. The stream does not end until we beat this game. So if you're here, you will see an ending. No ending stream. No ending stream until we beat this game. Let's go. I heard this game was fucking hilarious. I'm hoping it's actually funny and not just cringe funny. But then again, I fucking love cringe. Oh, wait, huh? Wait, Daters is here to facilitate your digital dates? I'm only 5'9"? Jesus Christ. That's pathetic. Holy fuck.
Eggie Pie.
Oh, profile picture? Make your mark with a great first impression. A profile picture tells a lot about a person? Oh, okay. Wait, this is me? Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, I am fucked. I'm gonna go with this one. Industry? Oh, let me move my camera real quick. Industry? Many people believe a huge amount about who you are comes from your career choice. Okay. Oh. Yikes. I want to go creative, but that means no financial stability, you know what I'm saying? But I want to be honest because that everyone else in these looks fucking depressing, brother. Creative. Interest. Give people a full flavor of who you are. It could be the perfect opening game for those crucial icebreakers. That's your interest? Fuck, I don't know. Technology? Spirituality? And, I don't know, food and drink? That sounds good to me. Star sign? Capricorn. What the fuck is... Who is this guy? Who was that? Thank you, Vinny. Your profile is complete. We will present you with video date options imminently. Okay. Yeah. Speak up.
Have you actually just woken up?
Yeah. What's the issue, man?
Well, nothing. I just never understood how you could sleep until lunchtime.
Lunchtime? Oh, shit. Hey, furlough life has got my body clock battered, bruv. Fair play for keeping a routine in lockdown, man. Fair play.
I mean, listen, I've always worked my own hours, so nothing's really changed.
Yeah, cool story. Is this why you woke me up?
No, it isn't. I actually have a surprise for you.
Oh.
He's got his cock out, 100%.
I joined a dating app.
No way.
Wow, dude, you're sad and alone. Bog. Oh, this is Bog.
I was all alone in the flat with nothing else to do, and I just thought, why not?
You know what? I'm hearing that digital dating is popping off during lockdown, you know? Have you got any video dates yet?
No, I literally just joined.
Okay, hey, Vin. Hey,
bro,
Vin,
I can't wait to Easter. This is going to be epic.
Your profile needs to be on point, yeah?
Bro, is this can't be how real people act, right?
Watch out for. You need to look at the angles that they're using to take the pictures and that, yeah? Because they're not going to deceive you.
Callum, I have talked to girls before. I do understand.
I have talked to girls before. Okay.
Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. I just got a notification. No way.
Wait, is this about...
It looks like I've got beginner's luck.
Getting catfished?
Oh, you sexy bastard, bruv. Yes.
I've got some matches.
All right, man. Let me know how it goes, bro.
Hey, what is this?
Bye-bye.
Oh. Who that? What? $40 a month? What? Oh, shit. We are Maya Higa. She's fucking everywhere, dude. Damn, bro. Damn. Dude, feel strong, man. Clap. We are Maya Higa. Grace? Bro, this chick look goofy as shit. You know this bitch is insane. Now, I'll say this. Okay, multicolored hair. Having multiple colors in your hair bumps you up at least 2 out of 10 on any scale that you're in, bro. Like, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just my weakness. Bro, multicolored is so hot. Shayna, you had a kid? Hell no. And even the kid don't want to be with your goofy ass trying to block his face in the selfie, brother. Respect his privacy, you freak. Paige? Oh, Jesus. This girl will shove her whole fist up your ass. All right. Kind of looking like a Maya Saffron play here. Okay. Yeah, looking like a... Might want to be careful of this one. Looking like a Maya Saffron type of day. Okay, this chick, hell no. You know there is nothing behind those eyes. Okay, that is a empty skull. All right. Kind of want to be Maya Higa here. Yo. Oh, nice. Saffron? Hey, they pick three of these? Okay. You know what? Maybe she just looks like a bitch, but she'll be nice to me. It'll be fine. We'll go Paige. Hey, Refugee's Elections. We will inform you if the video days have been accepted and scheduled. Okay. All of them? Oh my god. Hey, bro. Hey, I can't blame him. Yo, pick up Callum, you fucking rat. Pick up. Don't make him wait. Sure.
Oh, this guy's looking peng, bro. Tasty.
I've got three video dates scheduled back to back.
Okay, show off.
No, not really. I've never been on a digital date before. I don't know what I'm doing.
Just treat it like a real life date, I guess. You know, people seem to be really enjoying them as well.
Okay, and is this a good setup? I've got this right.
You know what? I don't think you should have the bed in the back like that, man. Sends out the wrong message.
Okay, I'm definitely...
Like what? That you have a bed?
Okay.
I'm trying to look like a slut. Vinny.
With my intention.
Vinny, we've spoken about this. It's just wrong, man. It's wrong. Now, you want to find a spot where the natural light is hitting your face, kind of like it's hitting mine and making me look so goddamn beautiful. And also, what you want is eye level. Set the camera to eye level, bro. Not low angle or high angle. They are not flattering.
High angle's hard as fuck. What are you talking about?
Good spot.
Let's get that fireplace looking nice in the back.
Okay, maybe have a couple more things.
Actually, you know what? He's on to something.
I really am so handsome.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I've got like a trophy from when I was a kid.
Yeah.
Wow, dude. Yeah. Jumping, everything went downhill.
Culture, maybe?
Hell no.
Okay. Okay, I think we're ready.
Oh,
I like the bed better.
It is your call entirely, mate.
The worst thing, though, is if you're drinking and the other person isn't.
No booze.
I'm so nervous.
Hell no.
I'm going to go sober. I'm not going to drink.
No drinking.
Brave man. Brave man.
Okay, I think...
Hell no.
Listen, you are going to smash this date, yeah?
Thanks, Callum.
You jump on all confident like, and you say her first name straight away. Straight away. Straight in. Show them all your teeth.
Okay.
No.
Show them all your teeth.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I think the first one's about to start.
Nice. Hey, okay, we're ready.
Oh, well, lad.
Okay.
All right. Let's get it.
Listen, I'll debrief you after. I'll let you know how it goes.
Peace, boy.
All right, peace. I'm going to click on this.
All right, let's get it done. Bye.
Cool.
It's there. It's at W for L if it's going good or going bad. Oh, fuck. We're already going in with Maya? On God? Huh?
Hello?
Oh, my God. Hi. She's beautiful.
Hi. Oh, my God.
Dude, Maya's beautiful. You know what? I can't. You know what? I can't.
Okay.
Because you're too beautiful.
How are you, Vinny?
And I'm gonna choke. I'm gonna choke. So I'm gonna just leave. I'm gonna just leave because you are too beautiful. You are too beautiful.
You're very observant. Yeah. Where do you think I'm from?
I've actually heard a few footballers interviewed that sound a little bit like you.
What?
Yeah, footballers from my country are very good.
Some gotta be Hungarian.
World, I will say, personally.
Gotta be Hungarian.
This is so embarrassing if I get this wrong, but Hungarian?
Hungarian? Do they play football in Hungary?
Maybe.
Yeah, they're so good at Hungary.
No, I'm hungry all the time, but I'm not from Hungary.
Okay, well.
But that's very incorrect.
Shit.
Okay, why did you try to guess? Who would get upset about that?
Spanish.
Damn it. Spain.
Hey, bro, I wasn't paying attention.
Your footballers, to be fair.
Oh, come on with the football already.
Wow, already with the racial stereotypes. Careful, buddy.
No. Okay. I have one more thing that I know. I know that the capital is Madrid.
Yes, the capital of Spain is Madrid. Well done. You want a prize for it?
Okay, so you're not impressed by that bit of trivia, no?
No, not quite, no.
So, how's lockdown been treating you?
another lockdown.
Bro, we're about to have so much hot e-sex. Okay, it's going to be insane.
We don't have to talk about it if you...
I'm kidding. It's fine. I've been keeping really busy. I'm a language teaching assistant, so...
Oh, wow. Nice. What languages? Spanish, obviously.
Yes, Spanish. And then Italian and French.
I am not paying attention to what she's saying. Fuck, wait. Am I bad at this? Chad, am I bad at this?
So, it's my side hustle.
Okay.
Wow, that's awesome. That's pretty cool.
Mm. The good thing about languages is no matter how hungover you are, you never forget them.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. And I noticed that there was some other interests in your profile.
Oh, no, dude. Drinking alcohol, getting drunk on an E-day just makes...
Okay, they all grabbed my attention immediately. But...
If I had to pick one thing about the amazing things about you, I would
pick... Art and culture.
That's exactly what I meant. That was underneath.
Obviously.
I really dig that you are into arts and culture.
Yeah, definitely.
I fucking guessed it. Let's go.
For me, though.
Okay, how come?
I just think, like, as I get older, I want to learn more about the cultural side of cities, you know?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I mean, London is one of the best places for that. And, okay. The question, next question is, what kind of stuff are you looking for?
Oh, well, everything, but, like, I want...
Okay, I would never do a date like this at all. I'd be like, yo, do you like anime? Do you like video games? And if they say no to both of those, I'd be like, all right. I'll see you later, I guess. I'll go see. Wait, huh?
Please don't watch on stream. Not trying to self promo.
Okay.
I'm a huge fan, just want to impress you. I started this challenge because you hope one day you could call me the best Genshin player, but I'm awful. With 640 million.
Huh?
537,697.
All right. I'll watch this off stream then. Easy.
Want to learn more about history and see more museums. You're right, the best museums, I think some of them are in London, so
for sure.
Plays too. I love plays. I want to go to more theater.
Okay, and so you're into like that live performance kind of thing, like people going up and...
I like seeing plays. Yay. Yeah,
okay, that's really cool, sort of. Yeah, I mean, it's a shame. A lot of that stuff is shut right now, so...
Yeah, no, I know. I mean, it's really frustrating, actually, because it's summer as well. And I love to, like, walk around London in the sunshine, like, into museums and galleries as I go, but whatever.
I could definitely be open to checking some of that stuff out, like you said, galleries and theatres and all that kind of stuff. It sounds...
Maybe I can show you my favourite places or something.
Yeah, okay, all right. Yeah. I'm up for some new stuff.
Sorry. I get a bit aggressive when I'm passionate about something.
Oh.
Passionate.
Don't! What? Don't!
Passionate? You said passionated.
Oh, shit.
Oh, weird. 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 Sorry, weird.
It's the wine. You can always correct me when my English is bad, please.
No,
okay.
I promise you it's perfect. Download this game and how much it
costs on Steam is this game and how much chances you did to get this. I have a question for you, Vinny.
Okay, go on. I'm all ears.
Would you call yourself introverted or extroverted?
Extroverted.
Gosh. I said that right, yeah?
Oh, okay. This is a big question now.
But yeah, no, extrovert, fuck it.
I love a drink.
Okay, listen, I have to admit, I think I can be a little larger than life sometimes.
You're the night of the party, no?
Yes, for better or worse, it doesn't matter, I'm there.
She's a party girl, dude. She's a party girl, I can tell instantly. Manipulate. Okay, I'm not going to say what I'm about to say. I am not going to say what I was about to say. I am not going to say it. Let's continue.
Yeah, me too.
Muy atractivo y masculino también.
Okay, I think I got what that means.
It's very attractive, I think.
Okay, nice.
Oh. Bro, no. Dude, we were hitting it off. Come back, please, bro.
Sorry.
Nice. No worries. It's fine.
So, how long have you been here, Maya?
Like 2 years. I was traveling around Europe.
Why does she look different now?
And then we just got to London. We decided to settle here. So.
Wow, that's a big step.
Well, we were together since we were teenagers.
Why does she look different?
So, we're still friends. We're very close. He lives near here.
Oh, he does. What was it? Was it a recent breakup?
about a week ago.
Jesus, a week ago and already bounced onto the next boat, bro.
I'm joking. It was like a
Oh, thank ago. God. Gosh. Jesus.
That's quite soon after you got here, though.
Jesus.
Yeah, well, you know, it's different when you're traveling. It's just like fun and... We got to London, it was
okay.
Like,
I like her. Well, you know, I like her. She's cute.
Yeah.
I like her.
And what's her, and have you been single since?
Yes, I have. but you know, I'm hoping to find my London boy on the app.
Oh, so you're into London guys, yeah?
Maybe. Anyway, I just feel like London people need to smile more. Right? It's like you get
Yeah, but the dental up there, bro, it doesn't exist.
Everyone just looks miserable.
Trust me, it's the weather.
Have you seen their teeth, bro? I feel like maybe we should avoid that.
Talk about something else. It's like, no.
Okay. There's quite a lot I've been wondering about you, actually. Just hearing you talk about certain
things. What are you drinking?
Really?
Just...
I'm mystifying you, okay?
Jesus, chill, yes, bro.
Somewhat.
Ask me anything.
Okay. Okay, then question number one. What's in the glass?
Oh.
Yeah, you fucking alcoholic.
Wine. That's my favorite.
Anything in particular?
No, I don't really care. No. To be honest, as long as I get my speed wrong.
Okay.
That's so bad. I know I should know more. I used to work in a wine bar. Maybe that's why I got fired. Yeah. Whoops. Oh, but you're not drinking, right?
Okay, so I wasn't sure about the first video date protocol.
Come on, man. A drink always helps, you know, you get to know someone better.
Okay, yeah, but they don't
No, you don't!
And we've covered a lot of ground so far, haven't we?
Alcoholism, bad, chat. Don't drink, it's bad.
It looks so, like, uncivilianized to you.
It's uncivilized? Is it uncivilian?
Got it.
Yeah. Okay, how's
really this
online digital dating thing going for you? Have you enjoyed it?
It's okay. I mean,
she's pissed.
I love going out and meeting people.
She's pissed.
It's a close second.
That must be pretty weird. I bet you're excited to just...
God, he makes it so fucking weird too, dude.
Yeah, kind of, but like, I think it's actually being...
Like, I feel like people forget about the intricacies of telling people things that you know are like... flawed about their character. I mean, like, actually, it's uncivilized. Yeah, you said uncivilian. Like, bro, you gotta make it fun. If you make anything fun in a game, you can tell people anything, right? Like, bro, I fucked your mom. You go, dude, actually, crazy shit, right? I fucked your mom. Okay, maybe that wouldn't work. but it could.
For me to like weed out the bad ones. So when I do, it's like, you know.
Nice. I'm glad.
Yeah.
Wow.
Boy, Maya, I finally scored some weed.
What the really? Fuck?
I managed to find the only dealer working through lockdown. Come on, let's light up.
Okay, I'm coming.
Hope it's going well with Tom.
Bro, so weird.
Me, Tom. I'm a Tom. Do you know what actually is cool? I think I've people have always said that I look like a Tom.
Oh.
So weird.
You're much better looking than Tom.
So weird.
Thank you. I think. No, well, who is Tom anyway?
Dude, this chick is beyond help. Alcohol. Through the roof. Weed through the roof. Going through fucking men like Yu-Gi-Oh cards? No thanks, brother.
Is he like another...
I don't know. He...
Forget Tom. I don't want to know about Tom. He's whatever. Exactly.
My flatmate's an idiot and he just doesn't know what he's talking about.
Maya, I'm smoking this entire bag if you don't come now.
I'm coming. Sorry.
You gotta go.
I do.
No, it's fine.
It was really nice to meet you, though. I have fun.
Yeah, me too, Maya.
Hell no, bitch.
I will. Okay, bye, Vinny.
See you later.
Hell no. Hell no. What the fuck, bro? Hell no. This is crazy. And she was late? Nah, fuck no. This is really awkward. Holy.
Vinny! Hi, I'm so glad you're still there.
It's the chick from Who Pressed Mute on Uncle Marcus, dude!
Sorry I'm late.
It's the chick!
Sorry, I was
it's Lottie, bro!
I like completely zoned out. Do you mind if I just tidy this up for once? I'll be really
cool. Bro, go for it. Please, please, go ahead. Bro, she a hippie for sure. Wait, show her at.
Tell you what I'm gonna do.
Dude,
just gonna light some incense because there's some very sweaty energy in here.
Okay. Not fucking with the hippie shit, I ain't gonna cap. Really not fucking with the hippie shit.
Nice.
Bro, that shit is goofy.
Okay.
That shit is goofy.
I'm with you.
I think it's pretty cool that you're keeping active during lockdown.
Oh my gosh, it's like the only way I could keep my equilibrium. Have you
been this is better chat. Like
keeping active or doing any exercise during lockdown at all?
Like what? Just
yoga.
Walking or
anything, any kind of exercise, just keeping active, keeping limber.
She's a hippie. She loves yoga.
Oh, I actually do yoga too.
Shut up! I never would have pegged you for a yogi.
Really?
Yeah. Please never peg me.
Do you wanna?
Wait, but you did not just call me a yogi, bro.
Yes. Amazing. Okay.
What you about to do?
Okay, so this is the revolve
chair pose.
Yes. Okay. I'll admit it. I'm actually really impressed.
How is my technique? Good?
That was pretty good. We literally both did the same thing as well.
All right, easy.
Yeah, I know. Snap.
Okay, easy.
Oh. My headphone fell out.
Well, listen, thank you for breaking the ice, Saffron.
It's my specialty.
So,
bro, I fuck with this chick though. She kind of cool. She has a very good energy.
I'm a project manager for an animal welfare charity.
Oh my goodness, that's really cool.
I've actually been a vegan for about 10 years.
Oh god, she is hippy dippy, dude.
Do you mind if I ask what you eat?
No, not at all. It's a very important detail right now, isn't it?
Pretty much
vegetarian
in life.
I've actually been a vegetarian for a few years now.
Oh, well, do you reckon you could take the next step to veganism?
Do you know what? I just don't know enough about it, to be honest.
Well, I won't try to brainwash you. Vegetarianism
didn't wanna lie.
Definitely makes things easier. Where are your eyes wandering off to?
Your living room is...
confusing.
Bro, chat, I love this chick. Real talk. I may disagree with everything, how she lives her life, but there's a certain magic about her, you know? A certain mysticism. I fuck with this chick, though.
Eccentric?
No, fascinating.
What interests you most?
Pottery! What's with all the titties, bro?
There are actually some really interesting pieces of art over there.
Ah.
Bro, aren't you married? Yeah, you're right, dude. You caught me. I was about to go into the game and fuck the chick on my screen. Yeah, shit, dude. You saved it. Hey, bro. Hey, good. Hey, social justice award goes to you, bro. Bop. Thank God you caught me and keep me on the straight and narrow, dude. Thank you for keeping me on the straight and narrow.
You're staring at my boobs.
Let's go.
You're what?
Marriage saved, Pog Champ.
Pottery classes.
And wife, Pog Champ. Good night, wife, Pog Champ.
In all different shapes and sizes.
He saved the marriage, Pog.
Oh, really beautiful.
Hey, listen, amen to that.
What do you think?
Okay. I think.
Pray.
Oh, okay. Come on.
Okay, I can see that a lot of love has gone into them, and you know, you clearly believe in what they embody. No pun intended.
But
I think she wants someone to keep it real with her because she's a vegan, which means she likes to argue. That's what I think, because she's a cunt and cunts love to argue.
How can I say this? They just look a bit rough.
You did not just exclamation mark subs, bro. You did not just do that, okay? Do not remind me that I am not a 7K Andy anymore, okay? I'm already fucking depressed about that. Please do not remind me by doing exclamation mark subs. Jesus Christ.
And maybe honestly, maybe you were going for that sort of rustic vibe, but I don't know, one final polish would have done nicely, like for smoothness. But listen, I honestly know nothing about pottery, so please don't let me prove to you.
No, you're totally right. Like, I have this self-sabotage tendency where, like,
I am in there like swimwear, brother. Oh my god.
And the boob pots.
Marriage scene.
Nice to meet you.
Prime example of that. So you're very perceptive.
I'm a genius.
I mean, they are great. They're great. I promise you. Just again,
just rough.
Yeah.
No, you're so right. Anyway, I've spoken way too much.
Bro, she's
so
beautiful.
It's your turn to tell me about you.
I'm really not great at talking about myself.
Dude, she's so beautiful.
Oh, you know what we could do? There's this ultimate compatibility test that's only 3 questions. Do you want to do it?
Yes.
Okay, let's go for it.
Okay.
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 So, question one is...
Here we go.
Do you like horror films?
Yes.
Ooh. I just have to give a simple yes or no answer, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Very straightforward.
Oh, then this is super, super easy. I love them. Supernatural ones, psychological ones, thrillers, slashers,
okay.
Creatures.
Stop.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to stop you there. What? I'm so sorry. I cannot stand them.
No!
Next question.
Oh, that's such a shame. Because they're so good to...
Fuck, I lied! Shit! I should have said no! Fuck!
Watch with people.
So, have you ever traveled to another country alone?
Ooh, I think I have to think
yes.
About it for a second.
Yeah, I know, it's kind of hard to remember that kind of stuff.
Okay, I don't know if this counts. I have. I studied abroad in Bologna in Italy, and that was just... That was crazy.
I mean, I love traveling, but I actually don't think I've ever been alone.
You haven't? No. Okay, I find that surprising.
I know. You kind of would have thought I had, right? I seem like the type. Finally, could you pack up your life and live on a boat?
Wow, now that is a left field question.
No.
Just imagine yourself, completely alone.
No.
Completely isolated.
No.
Again.
Floating along.
Hell no.
Oh, do you know what? There's no chance I could do something that extreme and isolated.
No.
No.
I love people. I love people.
I honestly think I'll go mad.
I'm the total opposite. I feel like...
Did I just fucking throw it? Shit!
Life on land can be, like, quite oppressive.
Really?
I'd just be really nice to just be detached from all the bullshit. You know?
Hmm.
Well, that was a bit of a disaster, wasn't it?
Smidge.
Guess we're not compatible.
I mean, do you really trust all these personality tests?
Vinny, just because I'm a hipster, it doesn't mean that I base my life off obtuse thinking and mysticism.
Okay, no, you're right.
However, I did actually notice that our star signs are super compatible.
Yay! Woo! Yay! Yo.
That's good. This is a good sign. Sign.
Thank you so much for this evening, Vinny. I had a really lovely time getting to know you. You have a really beautiful energy.
Thank you, Saffron. So do you. And it was just a real pleasure talking to you.
Bro, she's beautiful. She is beautiful. Hey, I think we did pretty good. I'm worried about this one, though, because this one seems like kind of a bitch. I ain't gonna cap. Oh, wait, no, she looked kind of nice.
Oh, hi, Paige.
Wait, she looks really nice.
Hey, I'm...
Wait, she looks so nice.
Sorry, you weren't waiting long, were you?
A little bit, but it wasn't your fault. I was actually just on here, like, filming a live
show. Oh, I love her!
I just hopped on when I finished.
Oh, what, like a lockdown vlog?
Yeah.
You know, I've seen so many people doing that on social media.
It's a dude? Even better.
Are you okay? Sorry, I didn't say anything, did I?
Yeah, just where is your profile picture from? Because that picture is amazing.
So I actually trekked to Machu Picchu.
Okay.
Where's that?
Peru, in the Andes.
I've actually never heard of that.
Dude, I love her accent.
No, is that like really dumb?
No, not at all. It's just a place, I guess. Not at all.
So, I know that guys...
Hey, yo, chat, can y'all wingman me and just let me know things that you notice about these girls that might that I might not have noticed, okay? Because I ain't trying to fuck this up. Because if I leave this with zero dates, I'm going to be pissed.
Also lie about their height on these apps.
Because obviously I know everybody here is a massive Giga Chad drowning in pussy. So much so that they couldn't even give it away fast enough to like prevent the ovaries from exploding in their direct vicinity. So I get it.
Okay, don't worry. I am actually 5'9".
Okay, the 5'8" side of 5'9" or the 5'10" side?
I think I'd say I'm a solid 5'9". And that's how tall you are as well, aren't you?
Yeah. I was just double checking.
Okay.
I would never date a chick my size, okay? That's not a woman anymore. That's a genetic freak. I'm good.
So, your outfit's really cool. Have you just done like a workout or something?
Oh, no. This is gym / loungewear. I literally haven't been wearing anything else in the whole of lockdown. And I've got loads of it because I'm an ambassador of the brand.
Oh, so you're like a personal trainer. That's cool.
Oh, no. I'm an influencer.
Okay, influencer, wow.
Influencing isn't a job.
I started off as a model and then naturally just, became an influencer.
Okay, dude.
Yeah, I'm not surprised to hear that. You're even more stunning than your profile picture.
Oh, that's lovely.
Yippee. Your pink guy, what's up?
Thanks.
Yeah.
Weird.
So you're very welcome.
Weird.
I'm going to change the subject if you don't
mind. Weird. Weird.
A bit shit chat, really.
Yeah, of course. We wouldn't want that. I'm
happy weird.
To topic of conversation.
So if we weren't in lockdown, where would you take me on a first date?
Into your house and pound
really
you like an animal.
It's wrong. I hope that I pick something that you'd like.
Spit it out, mate. Come on.
I'll go something active. Yeah. Outdoors if it's summer.
Okay. Yeah. I like an activity day, actually. What do you reckon? Mini golf or a walk or...
Which one would you...
Mini golf,
no,
baby.
No. You have to decide.
Sort of just thinking about what would be good fun for us.
Mini golf, baby.
Mini golf. Of course, mini golf. And I think there is some wicked...
Mini golf stare.
Yeah, that would be fun, actually.
Yes!
You know what? I have to warn you, all right?
Have a dick.
I'm highly competitive.
Oh, okay.
Motherfucker, bitch, I will suplex you in any type of competition that you choose to do. I will fuck you up, buddy.
Sorry, wait. Define highly.
To the point that I actually have to win. Like, every time.
So this for you is... This goes beyond the date now. This is all about winning. How bad is it?
I don't think I've ever lost.
That's really interesting. I didn't realize you'd be so competitive.
I'd win.
Fight and talk. That's just what I'd expect from a woman who lives in gym gear. Okay.
I'd win.
Wow. Cocky, Mark?
No. Listen, no, not cocky at all. I just know that I'd rock up in jeans and a t-shirt and...
Do it, men, Eddie Comfy.
Listen to you go. But you know what? Pride comes right before a fall.
See?
So I've never heard that.
Winners like winning from those who think that they'd win. Nobody likes to be given the win. Everybody likes to earn it. Mental manipulation. People arrive.
That saying before, because I've never actually fallen before.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Anyway, there is quite a lot I've been wondering. Do you usually use dating apps?
Do you know what? No, not really. But I've just been using it as a lockdown boredom cure. Really? Yeah? What about you?
The main reason will probably be,
I mean, we're all guilty of it, you know, and it's literally...
I'm gonna go for it.
Gosh, I don't want to come across too forward. I just really want to find someone who's on the same wavelength as me.
Oh, okay. You actually know what.
I'm gonna go for it.
You want.
I'm gonna go for it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go for it. Yeah. I'm gonna go for it.
I think I do. Yeah.
Wow. That's actually pretty rare to find.
I'm going for it.
You know, our age.
Same
when
for
I think about me and sorry to cut you
no,
off,
no, no,
me
it's
and
fine.
And my life, like I don't even know what's best. I have got a lot to consider.
Okay. Just because of like work and stuff?
I've just got a lot to juggle.
Fair enough.
So it sounds like you've actually been all on your lonesome during
this
lockdown.
Wow, this is awkward as fuck.
Is that right?
Yep, you are correct.
Yeah? Okay, cool. Lost your marbles yet?
Oh, long ago. I mean, no one deserves to be cooped up in this flat for this long.
Oh, yeah, I feel your pain. We've been locked up for a while too.
What do you mean, where?
Do you know what? I think it would be quite a nice idea to see each other's flats.
What do you mean, where?
Like a tour?
I assume it's been so
what
long
do you mean,
since
where?
You've seen someone else's place and I haven't seen someone else's place in what feels like forever.
Feels like it's been 10 years.
Well, listen, I could give you a tour of my abode if you're interested.
You know what? I am, actually, because it would be refreshing to see someone else's prison.
Great. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Let me show you around.
Let's okay. do it.
Okay, we're first. All right, cool. So,
oh, penguin!
Yeah,
yay!
Sort of my main chill space, if you will, and
okay.
trophies, because I think I was a winner at some point in life. Again, nothing to write home about, but it's my home.
Yeah, chat, y'all like the sugar now.
See that? You know, the decor is a bit. Ooh, and I think you probably could have done with my help choosing the furniture, right?
That is savage.
What's going on there?
You don't like the sofa?
I'm just being real, like...
Do you actually think it's that shabby?
I'm sorry, I know I'm being very honest, but...
I mean, I don't really think you'd be saying that if you were here.
I'm what?
Because this is one of the comfiest sofas ever. This is great. This is great for napping, and it's good for cuddling as well. And
weird.
Oh, no, I forgot. Oh, my goodness. It's not good for ab crunches, so it doesn't actually cater to your needs. Oh, my God.
Stop it. You've got me all wrong.
Maybe we should move on and I should show you something different.
Oh,
maybe I'll show you my kitchen. Oh, my, you've got to see my kitchen.
Okay, yeah. Oh, that's an important one for me.
Okay, yeah, this is my kitchen.
It's nice.
And I've nearly burned it down a few times.
Yeah, I mean, it could do with a bit of a tidy, but you know what? I would actually cook something there.
Yeah, it's good. It's a decent kitchen.
Yeah, but show us what we all want to see then. What's in the fridge?
Fridge, you want to see the fridge? I mean, you've kind of caught me on a good day because I just did a bit of a weekly shop.
Okay, so what's it filled with? Would you say you eat clean or?
This is all
obviously a very clean.
Okay, kind of looking at
super clean, obviously. Obviously.
I'd say I tend to eat quite clean, yeah.
Yeah, same.
I mean, the salad drawer is pretty much always full.
We're like
don't touch it.
Got some nice stuff in there. Some love chives.
I am the fussiest eater. Ever.
Are you?
You know, when someone else cares about what goes on.
I do not
like
this chick at all, brother.
Okay. What do you think?
Not even a little bit.
I don't know. It surprised me.
It is a surprise. Okay.
Where are we going next? What's the next part of this?
And last but not least.
Uh-huh.
Bedroom.
Yay.
It's my room.
Right. Okay. Is this where the magic?
Bro, this is so
okay,
cringe.
During lockdown.
Cocky.
Not so much.
I mean, yeah. Not for anyone in lockdown.
But post-lockdown.
Wait, she says she doesn't like cocky people. Wait, I might have fucked it up or she was playing. Wait, I might have fucked up.
Lockdown. I mean, I don't know. If you play your cards right, then...
Huh? Oh, God.
Better than that, mate. Come on.
No, okay, no, I'm not having that. You set me up for that one.
I know, I didn't think you'd take it and go for it, really.
Damn. Okay, let's...
God.
Let's wrap up bedroom gates.
Yeah, let's wrap.
Oh, God.
Wrap that up.
Okay, and that concludes our tour.
Appreciate that. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm not really sure if my decorating
Yeah, you don't know what you're doing, do you? You need my help.
No.
Did you get the furniture from like a jumble sale or?
Don't, no. This is good furniture, I'll have you know. This is good furniture.
Well, I hope,
okay, then.
I hope this digital date has brought back your sanity.
Hell no.
I think it's actually made things worse.
Oh, shut up. No, honestly, I have actually, I really enjoyed it more than, way more than I thought I would. So,
yeah. No, thank you. It's been great. I've had a wicked time.
Nah, bro, I'm good. Bye. Yo, bring back the hippie bitch. Callum!
Whoa, quick answer.
Hey, mate, I've been on tenterhooks for this debrief, man.
You were just waiting in bed for me to call you, weren't you?
Bro, stop deflecting, man. Details.
So there was Maya.
Hell no.
Man, she was a real live wire from Spain.
From Spain? Ho, ho. Hey, you gotta love the man.
Yo, how do we date Callum, bro?
How'd it go?
Do you know what? Decent.
Nope.
But it's still too early to tell, so.
Okay, cool, bro. It sounds like it is still wide open, bro. You're in there.
Oh, it's open. It's definitely open. I just...
you dirty boy. we need to do some more digging on that.
Okay,
man.
Then, huh?
Ooh, I don't know.
Give me something to work with, man.
Well, she's Spanish, obviously. And she's a language teacher in French.
Moro, do the 12 months!
Does that help?
Boom! Got her.
You got
online her. Language tuition database, Maya Orantes from Granada. Oh!
Okay.
Yes.
I want the fuck.
Let me see if this is her, yeah. This is her.
Oh!
I'm a genius.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I can go in?
See what you needed to see?
Yeah, man.
Oh, fuck!
All right.
I thought it meant Andrew to move!
So, Saffron, fuck. Yeah, where to start? She had a lot going on. She had this super cool hipster vibe.
Okay.
Yeah.
And?
Do you know what?
Oh, no. Was it terrible?
It went really well, man.
Yeah, it did. Yeah, it did.
Yeah.
Yup.
Yes. I am proud of you, mate. Yeah? Vinny is proud. Oh, no. I said my name is Vinny. Shit. I am proud of you, my guy.
I love him.
Listen, Callum is proud of Vinny. Vinny should feel vindicated.
Show me her Instagram.
Right. Anything else? Surname? Anything?
So just her job, but I reckon I could find her. There can't be too many Saffrons nearby.
Okay.
Hold on. I'm just going to have a look now.
Okay, I'm ready.
I found her.
Oh, hell yeah.
This is her.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Jesus. Wait, the middle one? Go to the next. Bro, go to the next, brother, huh? Damn, she is jacked, bro. Holy fuck. Damn, why y'all saying hard pass, bro? She was a treat to hang out with.
Yep.
Get what you need?
I think so.
All right, bro. That's you then.
So Paige was this really tough model influencer type.
Right.
Oh, no.
How'd you manage?
Awful.
Do you know what? I think we had some pretty great chemistry.
No, we didn't.
Yeah.
No.
You're the man, Vin.
No, we didn't, brother. Usually no, we didn't.
But now it's you.
Oh, sorry, bro. It's never you. You've never been the man.
It was super good.
The man since I was born.
Oh, yeah, so yeah. Good.
No, it was good. I'm glad. I think I definitely.
It's not Paige Lee, is it?
Porn star.
Who's that?
Bruv, she is big. Even I follow her, for goodness sake.
Oh.
Okay, hold on. Let me check.
This guy is dating
Paige Lee. Okay, I'll check. Hold on. I didn't realize that she had this many followers. Wow. Damn.
Okay. Bro, this shit sucks. I don't like her, brother. I don't. Never date a content
creator.
Tell
me you didn't go on a video date with Paige Lee.
I went on a video date with Paige Lee.
That's weird,
you're
bro.
You're a prick. Get off. Get off. Get off. How do I hang this up? Get off. I don't want you. I don't want to talk to you. Bro. Why are we talking?
I'm sorry. Why are we talking right now? Dua Lipa's calling me. Dua Lipa's calling me. Sorry.
Well, just remember, mate, you've now got
like
to tell
two NPCs having AI-generated conversation.
Do I? Oh, why does it work like that?
I don't know, to stop girls getting strung along and catching feelings. Bro, I don't know, I didn't make the app. Just answer.
I need to think on it. But listen, thank you for your help, and I'm going to get some sleep, and I'll catch you tomorrow. Yeah?
No problem, bro.
Bye, Callum.
See you later. Good night.
Second date? No. You know what? I don't feel like doing Maya. I'll do Saffron and Paige. Maybe she brings it around. Listen, bro, I'd rather go on a date with some bitch who hates me and is a horrible person than an alcoholic and a drug abuser, bro. I'm good. I am good. That's just me. Oh, shit, they both accepted? Okay.
Of course. Right where I expect you to be.
Bro, I've been killing these kill streaks recently, fam.
So, listen, I've got my second date with Saffron tonight.
And then we'll make him say, something to, appeal to the youth. We'll have him say, I've been killing these kill streaks, bruv. And that'll really attract the Fortnite community, surely.
Nice work. What's the game?
I think tarot reading. I think that's...
Oh, those cards that people use to...
Oh, no,
that's the one,
bro.
That's the one.
Oh,
yeah, I'm kind of
no.
Just approaching it with an open mind.
Oh,
it's
no.
It's the best way to be, bro. Have you chatted since the first date?
You're going to hate me, but... She's actually sent me a vegan recipe over the app, and I'm cooking it right now. It's a cauliflower curry.
Oh, Christ.
Actually smells pretty good.
Had enough. You know what? Call me later, vegan. get your cucumber ass out of it.
All right, cool. I'll chat you in a bit. I'll let you know how it tastes. Bye.
Done it. Yes! Woo! Jesus!
Knock, knock.
Oh my god, hey, sorry. I thought I better be early because of last time.
No, you're
bro,
right.
Those pants are fucking dope.
Reading, by the way. I like was looking at the other games and I was just like, I think this will be a little bit different.
Yeah, listen, I don't know much about it, but I'm a willing guinea pig.
You are in for a treat, young man.
Yo, Chad, help. How do I manipulate somebody to liking me over tarot cards? I'm looking for tips.
Okay, should we just do this? I'm quite excited.
Yes. Okay. So, this is my tarot deck.
Nice.
Tarot deck should be like really personal to their owner. It sort of acts as a vessel of their energy.
Okay.
Like an authentic reading.
So, like, kind
Dad,
of.
I'm
like,
gonna readjust my balls, don't look.
Yeah. I mean, there are very different types of readings that you can do.
All right, thanks, guys.
But for today, I'm just gonna do like a simple general reading that goes into your past, present.
Do you know what? Sorry, I thought that they only told the future.
That is a common misconception. They actually don't tell you anything at all, really.
Oh? Really?
It's more. Hey! No, they just like bring up stuff in your life.
Like what?
You can sort of delve into and consider.
Cool, listen, let's just get delving.
Okay. So, the first two cards I pick out are going to pertain to your past.
Okay, well, I'm fucked.
Nervous.
You should be. Okay.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Which card are you more drawn to? The moon
or the Page of Pentacles.
Okay. Oh, and, move, you're not going to give me any tips, right?
Actually, chat, y'all pick. Moon or Page of Penises? Bro, I'm so dehydrated, my piss looks like fucking gel. Hold up, I need to like slam some liquid. I mean, I'm pretty sure if I put that shit in a pot and then dabbed a feather in it, I could have written the Declaration of Independence.
Tell me which one's better and it's going to tell me I'm more amazing.
Moan.
That's not how this works.
Okay,
Moan.
The moon. Moon. I'm going to go with the moon.
Okay, the moon. Lunar leaning. Interesting choice.
Okay.
Right. So do you prefer upright or reversed?
Show me it, bitch! It would have been really nice if I could see it, you fucking cunt.
Upright. I'm going upright.
Upright?
Yeah, that's my choice.
Okay. So, in this form, the moon card represents a mystery in your past.
So, like a mystery for me?
Perhaps, or if there was like a truth that always eluded you, or maybe like a secret that you kept from others. The moon card also represents lofty dreams and a sense of foreboding. Does any of that ring true?
So, I had big hopes that may have been dangerous to pursue.
You tell me.
Sorry, Saffron, I think the cards have missed their mark on this one.
Well, fuck. Well, let's hope I'm better on your present.
Thanks.
Fingers crossed.
Chad, am I alone? But like, I'm super straight, and I think women are great. But if a dude could get me to be gay, I think that would be dope. You know, like I'm always welcome for a challenge. Like, does anybody know what I'm saying?
All right. Okay, the Tower or the Two of Swords?
Two of Swords, baby.
Good looking cards.
I killed someone.
I like Two of Swords.
Two of Swords?
Yeah, I'm going with that.
So this is actually my favorite card. Upright.
Yay! Well, oh, show me it, bitch.
This one for some reason.
Reversed.
Reversed.
Reversed?
Yeah, I'm confident.
You're confident. Well, that's good because in this form, the card radiates an energy of disappointment, deception,
yay,
and false expectations.
I thought it was going to be something good.
True.
Nope.
What
do you think?
No, I can't say I feel it. No. I can't say I feel any of those emotions. Although, okay, in fairness, I could make other people feel them without realizing it.
Especially when dating.
Okay, but you don't need to worry about that from my side because I don't feel shortchanged yet.
Same from me.
Do you know what? I think these cards could be wrong.
Well, let's hope so.
I'm blown it.
Okay, my guess about my future is as good as yours. So I guess this is where the real mysticism starts, right?
Should I cheat?
You know, maybe they'll just focus your attention on an outcome you'll want to, like, achieve or avoid.
Sure.
Okay.
It makes me nervous when you do that. That one is...
Okay. So, seven of cups or the four of wands.
Seven of cups. Four of wands. Okay, hold up. All right. I'm gonna go four of wands upright. Four of wands upright. Four of wands upright.
Four of wands or seven of cups.
What do you like?
I googled both cards, man. Four of wands upright.
Purely for the magic, I'm going with four of wands.
Four of wands, okay.
Yeah.
If I knew she was into tarot cards, I would have cheated 100% the night before. I'm doing what I would have done in real life.
Hey. Upright or reversed?
Upright.
I feel like they kind of look the same.
Hey, chat. Manipulate, mansplain, male wife.
Okay, upright.
Gatekeep, upright? Gaslight, girl boss.
Yeah. Upright?
Upright.
Okay. Oh, okay. This is actually a really lovely one.
There it is.
Good.
I see peace, there it is. Happiness, and harmony.
There it is. Engage.
Encompassing all aspects of your life.
There it is.
This is great.
There it is. Easy.
It's hard to imagine this now, but this pandemic will come to an end and life will go on. And I have just every intention of working towards the goal you just described.
Wow. Yeah, I think that's amazing that you think that that's like achievable. A lot of people don't think that.
Bro, her mouth is beautiful.
I don't know why.
No, I agree. And I think this time, this period of time that we're in now, that can do that to you. But
yeah,
to come out maybe with a bit of optimism, which is so cringy, I know, to say, but just some hope, do you know what I mean?
Well,
she biting her lip.
Not everyone is.
No, bro.
It was all pretty insightful, I have to admit.
That was actually fun.
I learned a lot about you.
That was a lot of
good
fun.
Good stuff, I hope.
Oh, exclusively.
Okay, good.
You articulate your emotions well.
Oh, that's cool, that's good to know. Okay, I'm not allowing this whole date to be about me.
What, it hasn't?
Yay!
Okay, listen, what we're doing now is we're gonna switch roles.
Yay!
You wanna do a reading on me?
Yep.
Yay!
And we're just gonna see what we come up with, and you can laugh at me if you want.
Yay!
Okay, you don't have a deck?
Ah, oh, shit.
Yo, okay, Joe Fudge, what up, baby?
Pick a card, and then I'll interpret it for you.
Well, that is not how this works.
Yeah, Chess, I cheat.
Let's see what we get.
Chess, I cheat.
I might actually be really good at this.
Chad, I'm a known manipulator.
Maybe.
Okay, yeah, you shuffle them, and I'm gonna do that breathing thing that you do then.
Oh no.
What?
Saffron?
Huh?
Saffron, are you okay?
Huh?
Oh my god, oh my god, I'm not okay, I'm not okay.
Huh?
I'm so hot.
Huh?
Saffron?
Huh?
Saffron, is it? Saffron.
This got super fucking creepy out of nowhere. Hello? I'm gonna go call for help.
Oh, shit. Come on, onto the phone.
Hello, emergency service operator. Which service do you require?
Hello, hi. I need a ambulance service, please.
I'll connect you now.
Thank you.
Ambulance service, what's the address of the emergency?
Wait. I don't know the address because I was on a video call to them, so...
Tell me exactly what has happened.
Wait, I meant to stay with her on the call!
Person to a woman, her name is Saffron, and then all of a sudden she just started breathing heavily and hyperventilating and saying that she wasn't okay and she was shaking.
Is there a way to go back? I fucked up because I got nervous, bro!
Sounds like a panic attack. Can you call Saffron back?
Well, no, I can't because I've closed the lobby, so now I can't.
Sorry. What lobby?
What if I do this? Chat, I picked the wrong one on accident. I accidentally fucked up. Bro, please. Bro, please tell me it's saved right where I was. Please.
Of course. Right where I expect you to be.
Bro, I've been killing these kill streaks recently, fam.
Wait, I have to listen to all of it?
I've got my second date with Saffron.
Please. I'm not gonna cheat. Please, I misclicked. I misclicked.
Tarot reading? I think that's...
Those cards that people use to tell their future.
That's the one. Yeah, I'm kind of just approaching it with an open mind.
It's the best way to be.
Bro!
Have you chatted since the first date?
Fuck you, Callum, I don't care! There's gotta be a way to skip. Bro, there's a stream mode? Oh, yeah.
She actually sent me a vegan recipe.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm cooking it right now. It's a cauliflower curry.
Oh, Christ.
Bro, Callum, shut up, bro.
That's pretty good enough. You know what? Call me later.
Vegan. Okay, I'm not going to say, bro, that panic attack in the middle of this game actually freaked me the fuck out.
I'll let you know how it tastes. Bye.
That's right. We're rehashing the content like every other streamer would. Steph, let's go. Hey, shit, bro. I won't let both.
Knock, knock.
Oh, my God. Hey, sorry. I thought I better be early because of last time.
No, you're all right.
Oh, and thank you for doing a tarot reading, by the way. I, like, was looking at the other games.
Yeah, it's a rewind time.
Yo.
This will be a little bit different.
Yeah, listen, I don't know much about it, but I'm a willing guinea pig.
Hey, yo, legend.
Okay, should we just do this?
Chat, I'm doing this because there was a huge ad because one of my fucking mods ran it, and I'm just rehashing so that way chat can get caught up.
I'm quite excited.
Yes. Okay. So.
Okay.
This is my tarot deck.
Hey, this is what we call rewind time, baby.
Tarot deck should be like really powerful.
I'm about to cheat hella hard.
It sort of acts as a vessel of their energy to give.
Hey, watch this shit, chat. Reach. Let me show you
like, kind of like
how a mastermind does this.
Yeah. I mean, there are very different types of readings that you can do.
Hey, yo, chat. Somebody tell me how to cheat, bro.
Reading that goes into your past, present, and future.
Do you know? Sorry, I thought that they only told the future.
That is a common misconception. They actually don't tell you anything.
True. Yeah. Actually, it's up to you to decide.
Hey! No, they just like bring up stuff in your.
Wait, what y'all clipping? That's right, we're rehashing the content like every other streamer would. Okay, listen, chat. You need to understand this. Nobody on Reddit knows what the fuck this means. Okay? You gotta put way more clickbaity title. Okay? This isn't a good title. This is a bad title. You need better titles. Try again. Let's go. See, this is a great title. Actually, down bad, that's a good title. That shit goes on LSF top page, surely. Hey, shit, bro. I won't let both. Oh, what the fuck, bro? Let's go. Hey, shit, bro. I won't let both. Oh, that is too funny, brother. Oh my god, here you go, chat. Dude, that is actually hilarious.
Your life, you can sort of delve into and consider.
Cool, listen, let's just get delving.
Okay. So, okay. The first two cards I pick out are going to pertain to the past.
Okay. Past.
Nervous.
You should be. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Which card are you more drawn to?
Yo, I think we fucked up last time, right?
Or the Page of Pentacles.
Okay, and
Well, obviously. The Moon, Tarot, card meaning. Illusion, Deception. Nope. Okay. Page of Pentacles, meaning tarot card. Means manifest personal goal or dream.
You're not going to give me any tips, right?
Page of Pentacles, surely.
Which one's better and it's going to tell me I'm more amazing.
That's not how this works.
Watch this shit. Page of Pentacles.
Page of Pentacles.
Yep.
Ugh, I love this card. Okay, upright or...
Upright?
Reversed.
Ooh.
Upright?
Let's go upright.
Yeah, upright?
Yep.
You sure?
Yep, I'm sure. Yeah, 100%, okay. I'm sure.
So this way up, the Page of Pentacles represents ambition, diligence, and desire.
This sounds good.
Do those themes feature heavily in your past? It could be in you or in others around you.
Obviously.
Let me think about this.
Obviously.
They did actually. I had a really good friend back in school, and he used to beat me in all of these tests.
So I killed him.
He used to let me copy his homework.
Oh.
Well done for him for sharing the wealth.
Oh, no, exactly. I mean, without him, I honestly would have failed all of my exams. I remember asking him how he got so smart, and he said he wasn't. He just worked harder than everybody else.
Okay.
So he kind of raised the bar for me. So instead of trying to copy him all the time, I decided to compete with him to try and match this kid's amazing, amazing brain.
Uh-huh.
Kind of got about wow. the same grades, I think.
That's so great.
And he was just super excited that...
Google won't be there, IRL, stop cheating. Chat, I would do the exact same thing that I do on stream, okay? Where I ask y'all questions, then I just do a quick little search. I say, hold up, gotta text my dad. Then I just check it, okay? It's that easy. Just say, hold up, important message from, yeah, OTK guys are messaging me. In reality, I'm just looking at hentai, right? So like, chat, it's that easy, okay? You just manipulate, mansplain, gaslight.
We have succeeded together, so.
I love that.
He taught me that drive and ambition can be collaborative. And that was a...
Ah, yes, of course.
Message. Yeah.
And if I fuck it up, then I use time rewind, obviously.
He passed away last year.
I killed him.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that.
He really made a big impact on my life.
I don't want to see the creepy ass panic attack again, bro. It's just scary.
I guess thank you for reminding me of that wonderful time and him and that memory. So this is my present.
It is indeed.
Okay. Easy, baby. Shit.
Right. Okay, the Tower or the Two of Swords?
Tower, tarot card. Danger, crisis, no thanks. Two swords, tarot card. Nervous, uncertain, and pulled. Difficult choices. Wait, both of these are bad. Wait, yeah, both of these are bad. I'll try it. Two of Swords.
I like Two of Swords.
Two of Swords?
Yeah, I'm going with that.
So this is actually my favorite card. Upright or reversed?
Yo, upright, right?
Oh God, I always get nervous picking this one for some reason.
Upright? Upright.
I think upright.
Upright?
Upright, yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Upright, so down left.
This card tells me that your current self is riddled with indecisions.
Oh.
Solutions.
Oh.
And difficulties. Oh. Is any of that ringing a bell?
Okay, well, there's a lot going on there.
Yeah.
Engage.
They don't necessarily need to apply to you. 15 eggy
flex. Okay.
Others around you.
It's you, bitch.
Okay, it's funny. I've had a few indecisions this week, which on the face of things, seem pretty insignificant, but in reality, the solutions I choose could potentially shape what is...
You're talking about this dating app, aren't you?
Am I that obvious? It's silly to say...
Bro, she's so hot.
I know, but...
No, not at all. I mean, anyone you meet on a dating app has the potential to impact your whole life, so...
I agree. I think so, too.
Yeah. Literally, like, forever. Like, you never
Holy slorp, glorpin, dude.
What you're going to find out about yourself and...
True.
I mean, this is a good example of that, so... Okay, my guess about my future is as good as yours, so I guess this
bro,
is...
Bro, you have so many opportunities to lay on some sweet one-liners, brother.
Wow, these are just, like...
And you are shitting the bed there, big guy.
You know, maybe they'll just focus your attention on an outcome you'll want to, like, achieve or avoid.
Sure.
Okay.
It makes me nervous when you do that. That was this.
Okay. So, seven of cups or the four of wands.
Four of wands.
Or seven of cups.
What do you like the look of?
Okay, purely for the magic. I'm going with four of wands.
Four of wands.
Okay. Four of wands up.
Upright or reversed? I feel like they kind of look the same, but you just got to go with what you feel.
I just don't want to go out
upright,
swinging upright? On something upright? That I didn't choose to do.
Yeah. Upright?
Upright.
Okay. Okay. This is actually a really lovely one.
Good.
I see peace, happiness, and harmony encompassing all aspects of your life.
Engage.
This is great.
You like that one?
Yay.
It's hard to imagine this now, but this pandemic will come to an end and life will go on. And I have just every intention of working towards the goal you just described.
All right, chat. Yeah. Brace yourselves for fucking creepy time.
Amazing that you think that that's like achievable. A lot of people don't think that they'll like ever attain it. I don't know why.
No, I agree. And I think this period of time that we're in now, that can do that to you.
Dad, are we still in a pandemic?
Maybe with a,
probably
a
not,
bit
right?
of optimism, which is so cringy, I know, to say, but just some hope, do you know what I mean?
Well, thanks for being so open with me with this stuff. Not everyone is.
No, it was all pretty insightful, I have to admit.
I learned a lot about you.
Oh, no.
Good stuff, coming. I hope.
Oh, exclusively.
Okay, good.
You articulate your emotions well.
Oh, that's cool. That's good to know.
This would be real weird.
Okay, I'm not allowing this whole date to be about me.
What? It hasn't.
Okay, listen. What we're doing now is we're gonna switch roles.
Marco,
you wanna do a reading on me?
Yep.
Uh huh.
And we're just gonna see what we come up with, and you can laugh at me if you want.
Okay. You don't have a deck.
Ah, shit. Okay, how about...
Don't do it. Don't be weird. Don't be weird. Don't be weird. Don't be weird.
I'll interpret it for you.
Well, that is not how this works, but let's see what we get.
Who knows? I might actually be really good at this.
So, yeah, sure. Maybe.
Okay, yeah, you shuffle them. And I'm going to do that breathing thing that you do that.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Saffron, are you okay?
Oh my god, I'm not okay. I'm so hot.
Oh yeah? What happens if you Saffron? Get hotter?
Saffron, is there anything?
Hey, what? Maybe we should Saffron. Maybe you should cool down a little bit, you know what I'm saying, man? You're probably still a little bit hot. You know, you probably still a little bit hot. All right, let's see what would happen if I chose my option.
Okay, Saffron, listen to me, right? You're fine. You're fine,
no,
I promise you.
No, I'm gonna die.
No, listen to me. I promise you right now, you're not gonna die, okay? I'm not gonna go anywhere. I'm gonna stay right here on the other side of this call, okay? So take a minute and it's fine, all right? I'm right here.
It's just a panic attack, brother. It's just a panic attack. Although I handle mine much better. See, Chad, here's the difference between me and her. I can have a full-ass blown panic attack on stream and then get over it. See, that's the difference. Care to respond to this drama?
Bit of $150. Tectone? Fucking snake bastard.
You're damn right. You're damn right. Hey, fuck him. Hey, it is what it is, man. It is what it is. Hey, I'll just say this. Takes a snake to recognize a snake. That's all I'm saying.
I'm gonna keep it a buck. Keep it a buck.
Bro, that's what's up. That's Wake Wilder. Biggest fucking snake I know. Biggest fucking snake, brother.
Take as long as you need, okay? I'm right here.
It's okay. It's just emotions. It's okay. Bro.
Hurry, snake.
Do Wake and Tech don't have beef? Bro, shut up, bro. Oh my god, there's no way you're real, bro. There's no way. Obviously we have beef.
I'm so sorry, Vinny. I'm so embarrassed.
Honestly, don't be, alright? We've all got shit to deal with, and the support is what's most important, so I'm just glad I could be here for you.
Thank you for staying.
You're welcome.
You're beyond kind.
Let's fuck.
I understand if this is all too much for you.
No, that's cool.
Please don't even think about it.
On a second day as well.
I'm in.
Listen, why don't you just go?
You left before? It was a misclick!
Rest.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just gonna go to bed.
It's fine.
You're a gem. Good night.
Bye.
Bye,
Safwan. Bye. Fucking goofy ass motherfucker. Relax.
Fuck, man. How did he even know how to deal with a panic attack?
I didn't.
Bro, whoa.
This is getting
a little bit personal.
Scenario, which is not be left alone.
Hey, you are a top man for that, man.
Top G, well, top G.
Seriously.
I just hope she's okay, man.
Bro, show it.
I heard that, man.
But what a difficult thing to have to struggle with, you know?
Look, obviously...
Bro, this shit gotta be sponsored by AirPods. AirPods, it's gotta be. It's gotta be sponsored.
I have to be all in. It wouldn't be fair to either of us otherwise.
Mm. So, how was the date going before that?
I have to say that it was going great.
Hey.
She's into some really different stuff, but I love it. And I think that I'll really broaden my horizons with her.
Wow. I never thought that I would hear those words coming out your mouth, bruv. That's big.
Neither did I, but I had a lot to learn from her, and hopefully she had something to learn from me, but...
I don't know what
you did. Nothing,
you,
little guy.
Yeah. Man, that's good, man.
I think you could actually learn a lot from me.
Tectone, what do you think about Wake abusing your stream for content? Don't you want to give it a statement? I love that, man. He can do whatever he wants.
You know.
Oh, is it? All right, man. Hey, I'm hitting the sack, man. You got some things to do tomorrow, and I hope that goes well for you.
Thanks, Cal.
Yeah, I back myself.
Hmm. So what do you need me for?
Everything else. Everything else in my life.
Yes.
I need.
That's right.
Nah, as always, I appreciate you, man.
Hey, yeah, I appreciate man. You
Take
too,
care.
Dog.
Yeah, sure.
Take care, buddy. Have a good
Peace.
Night.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate that. Thanks for the sub. Thank you, big dog. Thank you. Would you rather? Yes! Dude, I'm gonna blow this hard. Like all my tier 3 subs.
Yo, what are you doing?
Just getting some vitamin D. There's a lovely bit of sunlight coming through my window there.
Well, looks like lockdown has broken you.
Hey, listen. I know that you're just calling me to talk about your digital dating adventures, yeah? Talking about lockdown's broken me.
Okay, listen. So I've got my second date with Paige tonight. But like,
yes, okay, it's going good
since we last spoke.
So,
I mean, what?
Look, some women just don't at the start. yeah? Just don't let it get to you. See, women like Paige, they have plenty of options. So the last thing that she needs is you freaking out.
Also
that's
true.
A surefire way to get yourself pied.
Yeah, it makes sense. It does make sense.
Look,
for me to get hard.
As much as it pains
me for me to
get on with her, I'd be honoured to call her my sister-in-law.
Okay, listen, just take your time in it. All right, I'm gonna go.
She's not texting me back. She's not texting me back. Get out of here, man.
I'm done with you.
God, I wish I had friends.
Yeah, I'm done with you.
I was good, baby. If there's anybody who I can pick the brain of, it's an influencer. All of you are clowns.
Woo! Paige.
Hi,
Paige. Holy shit. I like to influence these. Never mind.
Thank you. You're a
holy. Yeah, she is gorgeous.
I also checked out your social media.
Did you? You stalked me.
No. It's not stalking. It's
the motherfucker who said she's a six, why don't you have fun watching Amaranth and ST Peach all day and jerking off to their OnlyFans, bro? If you do not realize that outside of influencing and TikTok and entertainment, that bitch is a 10 of 10, you are nuts, motherfucker. Why don't you get a reality check? And I call that Walmart at 3 a.m. for you to realize what the working class and the average folk looks like, you fucking dumb bastard.
Social media is a part of your job, so.
Okay, yeah, I get you. I mean, I'm glad that you liked it. Yeah, because it's gonna look like that for a while.
What are you?
I'm 29 and a virgin. Let's go, pound it, insane. Well, I mean, okay, not pound it. You haven't done that before. Fist bump. There it is. Nice.
Or something.
No, it's just like I'm literally struggling for content right now. Like, I don't really know what to post.
No, I'm sure you'll be fine. I mean, look, you had no problem coming up with a good game for us to play tonight.
Did you like that?
Yeah.
I love this game. I feel like you find out the weirdest, just
yay!
No, I'm quite excited to see what truths come out. So, should we get playing?
Me too.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Let's do it.
All right, cool. Wicked. All right.
Shall I take it away?
Yeah. You go first.
God, I want to suck the tongue out of her mouth.
Okay. Would you rather have hands for feet or feet for hands?
Okay, no, ladies first, you go.
No.
Hands for feet or feet for hands?
I'm trying to think of all the things.
Hands for feet. Like,
that would be difficult to do.
It's just better. It's just better.
I'm going to say, purely for practicality, I'd rather have hands for feet. That has to be the only option.
Oh my gosh, why?
Well, hands have so much more flexibility. So imagine all of the things you could, like all the climbing you could do. You're like a monkey.
It's just smarter.
Okay.
It's just smarter.
Retraining your feet would be way harder, I think.
Yeah, that's fair enough. But I have to say, for me, it's the exact opposite.
You're an idiot!
You would rather have feet for hands than hands for feet.
I prefer the way that my feet look, and I have done the odd foot modelling.
Motherfucker! The world is built for you to have hands, you dumb shit! The fuck are you gonna do with two dumbass feet?
Shoot two.
Of course you have.
Although double the profit on her OnlyFans. That's
listen, I just saw your hands there and they don't look that bad to me. So I think that you'll be all right either way, to be honest.
Oh, that's nice. But honestly, I get daily, and I mean daily, DMs requesting pictures of my feet.
You sit.
Bro, chill! Mateo, get the fuck out of her DMs, you freak!
Just the internet, man. It's just.
The internet. Blowing my mind.
Persona. Yeah.
Cool. Should we do the next one?
Yeah, let's do it. You take it away.
Okay.
NMP is under the chat.
Okay, so would you rather have a golden voice or a silver tongue? What does silver tongue mean again? I know that a golden
it
voice
means,
is that you have a
you know what?
Voice,
never mind.
Yeah.
Chad, I'm down horrendous today, bro.
Chat.
Okay. Yeah. All right, thank you.
Be able to sing or be able to talk to girls.
I mean, it would help even right now, so I'm just thinking, what's...
When I had you, I treated you bad and wrong, my dear, so when you went away, don't you know I sit around with my head hanging down? I have both of these. Other voice.
I'm going to go with Golden Voice because I think that singers seem to have a really good time and they seem to make a decent living as well.
True.
So. I mean, they only really make a decent living if they're really successful.
Yeah, but singing for fun is just nice.
Personally, I've always wished that I could sing. Like, that would be sick.
Yeah.
Also, I've already got the silver tongue.
True.
Oh, God, don't flatter yourself.
I do think, carrying on from what you were saying, like, being able to make music any place, any time, that's amazing.
True, yeah. I agree.
Mean, I think that
lifts the morale,
I'd
then.
Do pretty well as a busker. I mean, you know, I've already got the aesthetic down, so.
You don't really look like a busker.
See, that's just because I clean up well, so.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far. Next question.
All right,
Next.
Cool. All right, okay, I'll click it. Okay, ooh, this is a good one. Would you rather hear terrible dirty talk during sex or have sex in complete silence?
Bro, sex in complete silence is the greatest. It is the greatest. I don't know if there's any truers. Dude, that shit's awesome.
Oh, wow.
Complete silence.
I literally cannot wait
every time.
To hear what you're going to say.
We're getting into this territory.
Only because of the game.
Okay, yeah, pin drop silence is still fine by me as long as it still feels good.
You know what? That is the money right there.
Yeah?
And
yeah.
You could even trick yourself into thinking that, you know, you might get caught and that's
going
to be quiet.
And yeah. You can connect in other ways too, like touching and eye contact.
Oh, Jupiter, how nice of you to drop by my stream. Just fucking admit that you were here because you were watching Neanders and then she raided me. Okay? Jupiter, I haven't seen you in fucking months. Where have you been? You get dropped off here from Neanders? I'm fucking calling you out, motherfucker. You going to TwitchCon? You going to TwitchCon? I will throw you through a goddamn window. Showed up.
Yeah, yeah, that's really sexy, actually.
Yeah, that's hot.
You do have quite a sensual outlook on sex, don't you?
Do you think?
No comment.
Okay, the next one is...
All right, next.
I'm about to put my dick through the USB.
You wish.
Okay, cool. I got the next one.
It'll fit. Would you rather... I have a micro penis.
Only have sex with the first or last person that you did it with.
Okay.
First or last person. Only then. I think that means forever.
That is some bad question for me.
That's a horrible question.
My options are...
Oh, God, this is awful. First, last, next, never had it. Oh. I feel like next, she's not gonna like that shit, bro. She is not gonna like that. Hey, I'm a virgin, baby.
Ooh, I probably shouldn't be this honest, but...
What's up?
I'm still a virgin?
Here we go.
I really respect that, man. That's cool.
Here we go.
I am going to be honest too, then. And I'm going to say that I will go with my first.
Interesting. It must have been good.
Yeah. It actually was really shocking.
Okay.
My last was a non-starter, so yeah.
All right.
Oh,
good.
Yeah.
Should we move on?
Yeah, let's move on. Next.
Well, oh.
Okay. Would you rather have a baby tomorrow? Or not have one for another 15 years.
Wow.
What would you choose? Baby tomorrow, like baby in your arms tomorrow, and that's it. You have to.
15 years. I got too much shit to do, and you're an influencer. That would ruin your career.
Miss me with that shit.
I can comfortably say that I'm nowhere near ready for fatherhood. Yeah, 15 years might be too long, but I think it's definitely the lesser of two evils, to be honest.
Evils.
Are you good?
Yeah.
It's that what you see it as, is it?
Bro, you good?
Well, no, I don't. It's not that I see having a child as evil. It's just more, just the saying that.
You just said evil's lesser of the two, so. Do you mind if we call it a day on the game there?
Of course.
Are we good?
Yeah, no, you're right. You do kind of learn some weird shit about people in these games.
I think when it comes to the weirdo out of us two, it actually might not be you.
Oh, are we good?
Vinny, I'm really sorry if I came across as a bit cold when we first started talking.
Listen, Paige, I understand, okay? You had your guard up and it's fine.
I find it really hard to trust people and get into them, you know? I've tended to fall for a lot of facades in the past.
She got a kid or some shit?
Dating is all about facades at the start, but what really matters is that you like what you see once they've slipped.
Yeah, but the point is, you know, people can keep up their facades for way longer than just the dating period. You know, sometimes even years, and, you know, then it's too late, so.
She has a kid, dude, you dumb bitch, a single mom, even better. Dodge the bullet, baby.
I mean, yeah. it's why I do have my high standards, you know? I know what I like physically.
Single mom? But, hell no.
You know, naturally, I am skeptical about personalities.
Hell no.
Okay, I have a question for you then. What do you think of my personality?
I would say...
You're a cunt. That,
I've got to go.
Was that... Paige, was that a baby?
Yeah, it's my daughter. I'm sorry, Vinny.
No thanks! No thanks!
Are you sure? Yeah, it's a pretty unmistakable sound.
She's a single mother.
Is this supposed to be Skyrim?
You know? How did the date itself go?
Oof. You know, aside from her being her and me not knowing about that at first. Listen, I think I've lost my head, man. I've got no idea what to do.
Okay, pump the brakes. Pause. Get yourself some headspace. Okay? Chill, man.
No, I will. I think I need to just think about it, like you said, slow down a bit, because I don't want to introduce myself into her world and then it go awry and it would just be the worst thing, especially because she has a child and, you know,
I wouldn't be sensitive to that. Hell no. Yeah, that's one of you enjoying the
game. Yeah, I think I just need to consider this very carefully. And she might not be feeling it, or she might be, so I don't know. So. Okay, listen, it's been an eventful day, so I think I'm going to head out.
All right then, man. Hey, bro, get some good rest, relax, ladies, man. Oh, I'm so jealous.
We'll get you out there. We will get you out there, I promise you.
Please. Bro, this game looks like
who
ass.
Who knows, these wonderful girls that I'm meeting, they may have friends, so...
That's cool, yeah, though. We're playing on Discord, though.
So you'll come in.
And get some wingman game going on, please.
Yeah, I shall. Wicked. All right, I'm going to dash.
Digital dash, baby.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. One invitation, Saffron, baby. Let's go. Wait, not active. Wait, huh? Why? Huh? What's wrong? Uh-huh. Wait, what? Dinner date?
It is the big dinner tonight.
Huh?
What's on the menu?
Wait, what's this?
So I'm deciding whether to make a tomato and mozzarella salad or a vegan, don't laugh, cauliflower curry. What do you think?
Okay, well, it's your call. They both sound flipping dry.
Vegan.
You're very, very helpful. Did I ever tell you that you're very, very helpful?
You did. Thank you. So, obviously, the third date is something.
No, it's nothing.
Bro, if you were on an in-person date, the third date, you'd be having to escalate.
Yeah, but the thing is, we're not on an in-person date, and therefore I don't have to escalate.
There has got to be some way to do it, bro.
Okay, listen, I'm just gonna see how it goes. I'm going to read her vibe, and I think that's all I got right now.
Unconventional. Good luck.
Okay, listen, but I'm going to go, but we'll debrief later, yeah?
All right, yeah, give us a bell, but...
We got to jerk off on camera, right?
If I don't pick up...
Like, we got to. Later, yeah? That's the only logical choice.
What's going on? What's happened?
Hey, listen, your boy is only gonna got himself a little date tonight.
Oh, no, okay,
haven't.
Cal.
No, you haven't. Are you serious? With who? When?
Whoa, chill, bro. You know I like to keep those things low key.
Okay, all right, okay. I won't mention another word about it, but you're gonna tell me about it after, right?
Of course, my bro, of course.
Okay, cool. All right, listen, all the best, smash it, and we'll debrief when you get a chance.
Thanks, guys.
Cool, I'll catch you in a bit, Cal.
Peace.
Bye-bye.
I'm ready. Oh my god, she's precious.
Whoa! You look comfortable sitting on a chair for once.
I know, it's shocking that I even own any.
Oh, go on, what are you eating?
A lentil ragu.
Is it nice?
It's so good. What's on your plate?
Ooh, I have just put together a really nice cauliflower curry. And it's vegan.
One of my favorites.
Yay!
So yeah, it's really, really nice. Bit of spice on top, chili flakes. Oh, love it.
Oh, looks so good. Can I try some? Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you for breaking the ice.
Listen, I learn from the best.
I guess we should address the very embarrassing elephant.
RP plus one. Easy. Bro, chill.
You saw me having a panic attack and we barely know each other.
Seriously, don't stress about it for a second, all right? I'm just happy I could help.
While we're on the topic, is there anything you want to know about them or me?
We don't have to talk about it if you don't want to, okay?
How long?
No, I think it's an important part of my life that I want you to know about.
I started having panic attacks, like, or at least knowing what one was, theater college. So probably like 6 or 7 years now, probably.
How long have you had them?
They started in my mid-teens.
What does a panic attack feel like? They don't, well, for me personally, panic attacks can manifest in like many different types of ways. But for me personally, it feels like someone is like gripping my heart and gripping my lungs and making it so I can't breathe. And then the sense that like impending doom is happening at any second. And then it feels like I'm not in real life. It feels like I'm in like a video game. So it feels like everything feels fake. That's how it feels to me.
I don't really know how they started, but like I was always very self-conscious and highly strong and I never really addressed it. And then it just sort of mutated and got worse.
Shit, that sounds tough. And how old were you when you had your first one?
I was 14.
Her eyes are
but
beautiful.
But it happened in private, so I didn't really know if it was like real or a waking nightmare.
Yeah, I get that.
And then it happened in public, in front of my friends. That was definitely real.
And I mean, were they supportive?
That sounds like the textbook panic attack act. Yeah, dude, you're right. I'm sorry that my panic attacks aren't more unique. Sorry, guys.
To my face at first, and then they just started phasing out of my life very quickly. But yeah, then I just changed my outlook completely, changed my lifestyle.
Motherfucker out here trying to gatekeep panic attacks.
Okay, that's amazing then. You obviously have a lot of self-understanding. That's great.
You should drop her. She has panic attacks. True.
What's the word?
Beautiful.
No idea what you're gonna say right now.
No. Beautiful. I promise you it's a good one. An empath, that's what you are.
Okay. Yeah, I'd say I'm pretty good at walking in other people's shoes. And I like feed off other people's energy quite well, I'd say.
For sure.
And my love language is quality time, so.
So what's love language?
Oh.
You won't care about this.
No, I will, I wanna hear, tell me.
There are 5 ways that we express and experience love.
Oh.
And everyone's favorite one. The love languages.
I never heard of them.
So words of affirmation, which is like verbal expressions that build you up and articulate affection.
I do that. Okay. I do that a lot.
Two is acts of service. So actions and gestures that you're really into. So you're into like thought and like effort mainly.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Receiving gifts. So just presents of any form that make you feel loved.
Okay.
And four is quality time.
That's you.
Okay. Sure.
Pretty self-explanatory. It just means that you like to give and receive undivided attention without any distractions.
Okay.
I think I'm the first one.
And what's the final one?
Physical touch.
So, nah, I'm the first one.
So the most basic language of all.
I'm the first one for sure. I'm the first one for sure. That's cool.
Which one do you think you favor?
So which ones have we got? We've got.
I think Freem is somewhere between a two and a three.
We've got acts of service.
I'm words.
Receiving gifts. We've got you, quality time, and physical touch. Ooh. I think probably words of affirmation, because I just find it reassuring hearing expressions of love and emotion.
Mm. What kind of words?
Endearment.
Yeah. Just little terms of endearment that keep the love in the open.
A lot of like babies,
all of that kind of stuff. Yeah, I like that.
Baby, I love you.
Okay, now when you say it like that, it makes it sound silly, but hey! When it's said on God, I always get really deep with you.
I'm lonely.
Hey, you bring it out with me. Plus, I've actually always been so bad at small talk.
Sad.
So, when this is all over...
You're wondering where we're going to go on our first date, where we'll have our first kiss.
I wasn't, actually.
No, she want me, bro.
I have a confession.
Oh, great. I knew.
Please tell me you have a dick.
Okay, nothing. That was a really bad joke.
Please.
I'm planning on going traveling.
Fuck!
So, yeah. I was supposed to be circumnavigating like right now, and then obviously a pandemic happened. So
that's great. I guess there's nothing better for the soul than traveling. So do it,
bro. Yeah, cool, this creepy music.
Let's say we developed further, and we were in a relationship, and then I just upped and left to go traveling for a year. What do you think you would do? Like, how would you react to that? Sorry, that's a really big question to ask you.
I know.
Hey, chat, you ready for us? Ready for us? We going all in. I'd come with you.
I think I would come with you.
What about your life, your career, friends,
watch this.
Family?
I'm stable enough right now to put everything on hold if there's a person I really like and...
Seriously?
I am an all-in kind of guy.
Same, baby. I'm all in.
That is like a million brownie points.
Hey! Wow. I'm an all-in spontaneous motherfucker.
Gosh, I didn't know what you were going to say. I didn't know if it was going to be really bad.
Or we call that the slam the dick on the table.
Yeah, you know.
No, I love that.
Easy.
So you wanted to get this traveling thing on the table, yeah?
Yeah, I thought it was for the best.
I don't know. It seems a bit like self-sabotage.
Well, dating me is complicated enough as it is. That is if you want to keep dating me.
Oh, I'd love to.
I'd rather avoid any more curveballs in future.
Yeah, I'd like to keep seeing you.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're honestly one of the most unique people I've ever met, Saffron.
Yep.
That's so lovely.
Yeah, and I don't know, you've made me open up in a way that I feel like I've never...
I did the day, it was so cool. You know, it was cool.
And I hope you feel the same.
I just wish you wasn't fucking vegan. Other than that, wicked.
Hey.
Hola.
Shit!
Incense burning?
Mm-mm, just the lavender on my pillow for bedtime.
Nice.
Let me see your feet.
Little home remedy things.
Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet.
So you're one of those people that needs like loads of sleep, that you have to have those little things to make you go to bed.
I love my sleep. Well. Like, seriously. Ah, can't get enough, especially with this lavender. When it goes, I'm like, see you in 12 hours.
12 hours? That's a long sleep.
No. 8 to 12 hours sleep.
Okay, this is a good question. What do you like when you don't get your 8 hours? I bet you're moody.
She's moody, I would say.
You're moody.
Yeah. Well.
Bro, I want. Fuck, they didn't. What? I wanted this. Oh, I wasn't done. My parasocial relationship with two people, it's over. There's no e-sex. Wait, did I kill it? Did I actually kill it? Wait, Jen, did I do good? Enjoyed this one. I'm not gonna rap. I can't rap. All right, cool. That's sick. Wait, did you get Callum or no? What a game. Chat, wasn't that a nice little game? I hope you enjoyed. Chat, you're still around. You haven't followed yet. I sure would love a follow. No, I haven't. Chat, I hope you all enjoyed the stream. This is a lot of fun, but I am very tired. I've been up for 18 hours, and I think I'm ready to go to bed. So, I will see you guys tomorrow, okay? Most likely do an earlier stream. So I hope you guys had a lot of fun, and maybe we'll go even longer tomorrow. Well, I mean, we did about 4 hours a day. We did like, what, 10 the day before? I think it was a pretty good stream length. I hope you guys had so much fun. I love my little eggs so much. And I just want to get some sleep, let my brain do all that repairing, and have a nice night. So to all you eggs who showed up today, I appreciate the hell out of you guys being here. I hope you guys had fun. If you guys want to drop off any last second subs or Prime, you're more than welcome to. I would love to see that, but you do whatever it is you want to do. So I love you guys very much. I'm going to drop you guys off at Daddy Wakes Chat. Better yet, I've never rated Extra Emily. We'll go ahead and rate Extra Emily instead. And I hope you guys had fun today, okay? That was a very, very, very nice drama-free stream. And I hope you guys enjoyed. So yeah, have a good night, guys. Bye, bye, bye. See you tomorrow. 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 See you tomorrow, 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 see you tomorrow. Bye, 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 bye.